を削り修車 every day 気合と根性三等の飯より好きサラリーマンサラリーマン戦え弊社地区幸せの定義は自分で決めろよなそうだろまあ元気しゃかりきブンブンブン売れ売れ売れその旗売れ売れでも生き様見せろ夢の采配はいつだって心生き次第売れ売れ売れ魂たとえどれだけ疲れてても
coming here, dominate, kill, everything we gotta do. Let's go. Win on the set!
Set! Win!
I got two hands, two back! I do it for my dog!
I do it for my dog!
Here we go, the wait is over. Okay? Well, I just wanna remind you again from last night, man. Okay? Who we are is all we need, and we just gotta be who we are tonight, man. You guys are tough. Hard-working, great people who love this game and love each other, man. Okay, you understand that? That's who we are. Let's go be that right now. Go be that for 3.5 hours. Play for your brothers, not just with them. Play for each other. You can't do that unless you got real love, unless you really care about each other, unless you really put the work in for weeks, months, and years. Let's go take advantage of an awesome opportunity, man, together. Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Baby bet, ayy, couple X, ayy, couple Grammys on him, couple plaques, ayy, that's a fact, ayy, throw it back, ayy, throw it back, ayy, and this one is for the champion, ain't lost since I began, yo, funny how you said it was, yeah, yo, then I went did it again, yo, I told you long ago, on the road, I got what they waiting for. Just tell him I ain't laying low. You was never really rooting for me anyway. When I'm back up at the top, I want to hear you say, you don't run from nothing, dog. Get your soul. Just tell him that the break is over.
Just a couple days after Eastern Michigan makes the headlines in real life, it is time we come back with more EMU football. We are 4-0, and you're number 2. It's gonna be big. We have had 3 come-from-behind wins. Minnesota. I can't remember the ones. I can't remember who we beat now! We got 3 come-from-behind wins! Yeah! And we're gonna see just what's next for the Eagles. How we doing, everybody? Buckeye, Eagles, Race Boy, Hunter. I saw my man Chant. I saw my man Maple Slays in here as well. Rocky Top! Clemson Rules Football! How we doing? A good morning, afternoon, wherever it is on your time zone. Hopefully, you're staying nice and cozy. It's fucking cold here in Idaho Falls. It was 5 degrees when I woke up this morning. It was 5 degrees. I'm doing just fine. Short sleeve shirt. Can't stop me. Yeah. Hope you had a good Christmas out there wherever you did this Christmas. Hope you had a good turkey, ham, prime rib, whatever the fuck you have on Christmas. Hopefully, it was a great, great Christmassy day for you. Hopefully you did. You enjoyed the football last night. There was plenty to enjoy with the football. So hopefully you guys enjoyed the football last night. Hope you guys just enjoyed the time to spend time with your family. Y'all know how it be. So hopefully y'all took that time. Bada bing, bada boom. Realist team this thing. How you doing? I know what they're talking about, man. How we doing, boys? Good to see everybody here once again. Hopefully you enjoyed your weekend. My Christmas was pretty fun. I'll tell you what, man. Unlike Christmas, I told you guys again, I'm very happy during this time of the year. I am a very happy during this time of the year. It's just that simple. I love Christmas. I love the winter. I'm just a very, very happy guy, no matter what. So hopefully you guys enjoyed your Crimbo, wherever you guys did some stuff with the Idaho Falls, Center for Hope made a turkey for them. And then a housemate of mine, you probably have seen in the chat as Jay at Night. And in the chat, he invited me to his, family's, holidays, which was a very, very fun time. We did the Harlem Shake. It was pretty wild. I see my stream. Dude, Maple, no problem. And guys, Maple Slays has just started streaming NCAAs. Go check out my boy Maple Slays. Oh, hell yeah. Is that Spartan fan in the building? Is that Spartan fan in the building, son? You gotta be kidding me. Oh, he's in the building, son. What? Is that him in the building, son? I heard it's him! It's our smart fan that building, what? Is staying warm over there? Smart fan, what? Is staying warm, what? Oh, Stone Cold, he's always warm! But the fear of it not be warm from Stone Cold! What? I just hope you, because the hose water, that's right, get hose water today, boys. It's funny that we do this, we have Eastern Michigan chat. EMU got into some very, interesting news in real life. I hope you do get, we've tried to get your boy to 41 overall. We do have some interesting stuff happen with the Eagles in real life. As in real life, Eastern Michigan played, South Alabama in the Birmingham Bowl, and a guy who was on our team last season in season number one, Corey Hernandez, got a case of senioritis, as Rocky Top said, and well, this happened. Well, and that happened. So, someone let Corey cook, and there he goes. He already has apologized for it. That's the big thing right there. From what I understand, this stems from an incident during the game in which, there was some chippiness that happened around the second quarter, and it just got chippier and chippier as the game went on. Of course, there's no excuse for something like that. Thankfully, the coaching staff was trying to separate everybody, get them off the field, so that is what happened in real life, ladies and gentlemen, earlier with the Eastern Michigan Eagles. So some interesting stuff there in the world of college football. There is some more action today. Actually, right now, it is Bowling Green. What's up to you too, Hunter? It is Bowling Green and Minnesota in the Quick Lane Bowl. You got Kansas and UNLV today. So fun stuff. I am full of kneecaps and Kool-Aid and 3 IVs of Kool-Aid. It's right, kind of done a Super Bowl. You can't do a Yenzer voice with Detroit. You can't be doing that. We take no shit in IPSI, baby. Cheap shot. Yeah, it's not cool. It's in all seriousness, like, believe me, like, it ain't cool. It is not cool. Like, you can't be doing that. Like, that's your last. He's a graduate student too. Like, that's his last game, and it's like, dude, that's your last game. That's your last game as a college athlete, and we are not starting with that. No sir. We do have some news. The Leafs past Southern Playbee has played dirty shit. Her player knew it was coming. Ooh. You had a feeling like it was going to happen. Yeah. I don't like that it did happen. You know what I mean? Race boy, how are you? We'll get to things in a second. Let me get my game booted up real quick, boys and girls. We get that booted up really quickly. Enjoy the NFL football this week. We do have a brand new emote, chat. We finally have Haru. We have a Haru So now we have Haru, Juno, Louis, Jack, and Legoshi. We are all set. We have the Beastars crew. We are all set. And that just makes me so happy. Yeah. Let's get to it, though, boys and girls. It is time for some EMU football. Can we keep our crazy streak going? That is the ultimate question, folks. I'm not sure. That's the PTFL mod. Wait. I have the PTFL mod pulled up. To a place where blind men see. There's the PTFL. Let me X out of that. shout out to our PTFL mod. Go check it out. It is pretty damn cool. We have a custom mod and everything. I will have some PTFL action later in the week. So go check it out, folks. Should be great. Go check it out, folks. Should be great. PTFL football, me and Mr. Cincolocho on this channel. So it should be a blast. Hope y'all like that intro video. Can you take me higher to a place where blind men see? Shout out to Panda and Midnight and Cappy for putting that stuff together. So pick up to those two. Now you're gonna be known as the asshole with no life skills, claim to fame, insulting another man in a football game. Dude, like, that's a sad thing, man, is that, like, that's what he's going to be known for. He's going to be known for that. Let's not go with that, dude. You don't want to let the dude's life. Yeah, I don't think we should label him for life, but I could see. I don't think we need to label him just off that one moment, but I can understand, like, where it's like, that's the way you're going to end your game, your college career. It's rough. It's rough. Let's get into it, though, boys. My man Ronan has redeemed Jack. Where's Jack at? Where's Jack at? Where is Jack at? There he is. Oh, my tail swinging, maybe I'm in love. Leg, 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 who she? Leg, 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 leg. What? Sitting there in Russia long ago. He was big and strong in his eyes of flaming gold. I think a lot of us are. What's up, Roy? I think a lot of us are to a degree, man. I think we all of us are, man. What's up, Roy? Good to see you, buddy. Let's talk about EMU. We have had some wild ass wins. If you missed our last stream, we had a come from behind win against Minnesota. It was a touchdown run with Westmoreland with 19 seconds to go that got us the win against Ohio. Then, in our last game before Christmas, oh my God, Roy. That's all Roy wants for his New Year's, to spend 10 minutes with Jack. I can't say I blame him. Let's see. We faced Miami, and, you know, 0-3 Miami gave us all they had. They had a dot of a touchdown with 1 minute and 6 seconds left, but then it was a 68-yard touchdown pass from Carl Mikkel the Burger that gave the Eagles the win 34-31. That is three straight come-from-behind wins for Eastern Michigan. I don't know just how we are this clutch, how we are just this good under pressure in a must-win situation. I don't get it. I don't know how, but here we are. Here we are. So, Roy wants to be on the team. Let me put you... Not for life, but for the future. This be your career. There's not much no for those. No one wants to do with them. I'm not agree. Like I said, I'm an EMU grad. I have seen some of Bama pull dirty shit in 8 years past. This was kind of coming back to them. You got a tight end? We do have a couple of tight ends, actually. Let me see. So we have two tight ends right now. We have one freshman tight end, Roy. Let's see. Maybe we have more. Do we have more? So we have Taylor Tracy III. That's our only freshman right now. That's our only freshie right now. That's all that we got. But I can understand where it's like... I can understand the karma thing. I still think, though, it's... even though, like, yeah, they may have been doing something, I don't think you should justify doing that after the game, you know? I don't know. That's how I see it. But I can understand your point, though, Maple. What you want to do with the... I cannot English today. We got Tracy right here. You can have him. You haven't done his end yet. We only had one defensive end. His name is now William Higginbottoms. That's actually a great name. Higginbottom.
I actually like that. You know, Taylor Tracy III was actually the name of our wide receiver that's now named Richard Rider. But I do like that name, actually. We're getting creative with our names, and I do like that. You know, they feel a little realistic, you know? I do like that. Some people should be allowed to post-punt, just punch. The other thing just goes, their pee-pee's got hurt. I understand the dirty shit. You can't just fight that. Yeah, see, I can understand, too, Maple. I still think that, like, punching the team, punching, like, sucker-punching a guy, no matter what, no matter the context, I still think it's not going to make you look right in the eyes of the general public. We're saying to DT. Now, Race Boy, I could not get a defensive tackle for you last year. But I do have to recruit defensive tackle this year. I'm recruiting defensive tackle this year. So let me know what you want. I mean, I think you told me your player name, but I will make sure I get you a DT, because like all of our DTs, save for Melvin Swindle II, they're all seniors. So we're gonna have to get some DTs next year. Roy with a couple of attribute boosts. For his guy, let's not go too ham. I don't want to go too OP, but he'll be some good options, man. 3 boosts, so that's gonna be 27 points for your guy. Be real with you. You have no clue the history between our school and them. You have a school coach to do that one of our players. So wait, they did? They actually South Bend coach. That's one of them players. Oh, shit, that will look bad on every obligation, no matter how qualified you are. Ooh. I mean, to be fair, Eagles, you could also have the guy, like the employer that doesn't really follow football, but doesn't really know about that, to be fair. A run-blocking tight end. Let's see. What's his run block? Okay. I'll make him a nice run-blocking tight end for you. I'll do 13 on the run block. So 13 on the run block. That gives me 14 left. I'm going to give him 4-2. I'm going to give him 3 to route running. That gives him 11. One on agility. That's 10, an even 10. 5 on release. An extra 5 on the injury. Actually, he becomes our best tight end just like that. So that's not too bad. We'll figure in a way to get Reese and Getzinger in the action. One thing too, Chad, if you missed our last stream, Jalen Jackson, one of our top running backs for last year, and a guy who was straight up balling to start this year, he is out for the rest of the year. Jackson, our fastest running back, I was really excited to do stuff with Jalen Jackson, man. Like, he has 91 speed, 91 acceleration. Always, oh, for sure, man. And we do need some run blocking. And the sad thing is that if you look at his numbers, he was the backup running back last year, put up 800 rushing yards, and 7 tugs, also was a good receiver, had caught 3 touchdowns this year. Unfortunately, that means that we've had to have some new changes to the depth chart at running back. So that means at running back now for your Eagles, we're going to have a nice combination, all right? Wilhelm Westmoreland, who is one of our three-star freshie out of Wyoming, Michigan. And then we got DJ Smith, 86 speed, another 1-2 option for him. He's a 5'9", 188 junior, redshirt junior. For somebody else's player. What player would you like to do? You could do our quarterback, Maple. You could do the fullback here, Mr. Moosey. You could do one of our receivers. QB, you want to put it on Carl McHale the Burger? Oh, okay. I got you, buddy. Is there anything specific you want to boost on Carl? By the way, for Eagles, that's his quarterback, Carl McHale the Burger, we have a brand new command just for Eagles. In the event Carl does something crazy, Carl! USN. Man, cones. Cones! I break cones! I break cones with my forehead. I just run it down. Oh, God, there goes my earbuds. Oh, my headphones. Oh, God. All right, let's see. So you want to do throw power and throw accuracy? Okay, I got you. Let's do 3 to his accuracy. Actually, make that another 3 and help us get everything on throw power. He's just fine. I didn't realize... Hey, Eagles... that makes you realize, how is he throwing 13 touchdowns when his accuracy is fucking 63? Why? 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 I don't get this game anymore. It's your E on your Eagle. What's up, folks?
Man, keep on rolling, though, boys. So, this is underrated. I agree. Very underrated. So, folks, Eagles want to boost up your outside linebacker.
To boost what? Now, you may be wondering, well, Manny, the Eagles are 4-0. How come Coach Charlie Batch has not brought them into the rankings yet? Well, folks, we are actually pretty close to being ranked right now. We are 35th, and just to put you an idea, chat, we are higher than a Florida State. So, how will this affect the college football playoff resume of Florida State going forward? I'm just saying. How is that going to affect the legacy? How is that going to affect their fucking playoff resume? Eagles with a couple of boosts. He's got 9, 9, and 3. That gives him 8. That gives him 21. And we're going to jump on his project linebacker, Mr. Brendan Shoup. Let's see what we could do on Mr. Shoup. He might get to 41 overall at this point. I'm not too sure. Let's find out. So I'm going to do 21. So I'm going to do Buckeye with the boost. On who does he want to boost, though? 1 to injury, so he'll be nice and healthy. 2 boosts. What? Let's do for Mr. Shoup here. I'm going to need to go with 5 to tackle. I mean, coming from behind wins is great and all, but many LV for it doesn't work. I'm not trying to start. Oh, no. Race boy, you got a fair point. I do. I mean, the win, in my view, a win is a win. It doesn't, if you can win ugly, but if you win, you win, you know, like that has always been like my idea. Like, you know, you win, you know what I mean? 2 there. I might have 10 more.
Right.
But I wish we would win these games more often. I went brain fart. I'm a recruit, not a player yet. If you want to, Buckeye, I could save those boosts. Or if you'd like to save up your points, I can give them back to you, buddy. We can do that. Let me go 5 to awareness and 5 to speed. Mr. Shoup is now, he's still 40 overall. I got you, Buck. I'll get to you in a second. Great Christmas. Oh, dude, fucking great Christmas, man. I can't complain. Made a turkey and helped out the Idaho Falls Center for Hope. It was pretty damn fun. Really enjoyed that. Then my housemates invited me to take part in his Christmas celebration. So was pretty damn fun, man. It was pretty damn fun. I do enjoy it. I did enjoy it. So pretty happy with that. Had a good Christmas. Kind of ended in a rough way. I was trying to hang out with a buddy of mine, and as we were watching It's a Wonderful Life, and then like this other guy who hates my guts is getting so mad at him, and it's just like, bro, what the fuck? But no, it was a great crimbo. It was a great crimbo. Loved the hell out of it. Let's jump right in with folks. The Eagles have Akron on the road. There is our rating right now. I say, ladies and gentlemen, it is time for us to get ready for some more EMU football. We are 4-0 again. We have a new playbook, the Soren playbook. What it do, Troop J? Good to see you in here, my guy. So, get those EMU emotes a rockin'. Lads, we got what they waiting for. We got what they waiting for, boys. EMU and Akron, the factory is not open. We gotta go to Akron, Ohio. Roll that hype vid.
Nothing. We're gonna come in here, dominate, kill everything we gotta do. Let's go. Win on the set.
Win.
I got 2 hands, 2 back. I do it for my dog.
Here we go. The wait is over. okay? Just want to remind you again from last night, man. Okay? Who we are is all we need, and we just got to be who we are tonight, man. You guys are tough, hardworking, great people who love this game and love each other, man. Okay? You understand that? That's who we are. Let's go be that right now. Go be that for 3.5 hours. Play for your brothers, not just with them. Play for each other. You can't do that unless you got real love, unless you really care about each other, unless you really put the work in for weeks, months, and years. Let's go take advantage of an awesome opportunity, man, together. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Baby, bet, ay, couple X, ay, couple Grammys on your couple.
It is now live. We got Akron, ladies and gentlemen. It is about that time. It's a cold, rainy one here in Akron, Ohio. Thank you, guys. Get your points out. We have a lot right now. This time, it's on the points that we scored in the first half. There's a look at the East right now. Akron is second. Meanwhile, there is the West. We are tied with Toledo, Central Michigan, and Northern Illinois for first place. Sticks, my granddad died 2 years ago. He's a huge Lions fan. Oh my god. Yeah, I know the fan base deserves that, man. My housemate that took me to his Christmas celebration, huge Lions fan. Dude's got the freaking Lions logo on his fucking thigh. He's got his logo on his the calf, rather. But it's like, goodness, it's I mean, they needed that. The fan base needed that, man. So. Honestly, Hunter on YouTube. How you doing over there, Hunter? Let's see what happens, boys. EMU looking good. We got a big matchup. I think we got the U later on, so getting better and better and better and better and better. And thanks again to my man Ronan for the read for the new for the sub for the sub. Get that sub from Eagles and my man Reich, who's cheered the most bits this year. Good to hear. Good to hear, Hunter. We are again dual streaming on both YouTube and Twitch, so. Good times are away. Let's go, folks. We'll see what we got in store. Trumpets are blaring. Does that mean Edwin Diaz is going to play for EMU? I don't know. Right, Bowling Green and Minnesota. They are playing right here, right now. In the Quick Lane Bowl. Big game right there with a Spartan fan again. So, custom playbook. One thing I added up to this playbook is it's based off the run and the fun and gun, the run and shoot. And I do like that system of play. Just wanted to add something to get our tight ends more involved in the game, and including this man, Mr. Wilhelm Westmoreland. First play of the game. Nice blocking. Actually, I take it back. Westmoreland is a freshie. You got to find your way in there, buddy. Come on now. Just trying to get everyone out. Though we could also see the appearance of LA Knight. Backup quarterback who has been pretty damn fast. Yeah. He's been pretty damn fast. And we've utilized him as a kind of a dual QB system we got here at EMU. And you hand out to Westmoreland on the option. We get to 8. Pretty damn good. Me 3rd and 3. All those emotes you got there on YouTube there, Hunter. What's that's pretty not, man. Yeah. What's up, Trudeau? Yeah. Let me talk to you. Let me talk to you. Yeah. Oh, my God. Oh, Lassiter. You got to get your hands out there, man. That paddle's off target, but goddamn, you got to get your hands out there, man. You know what? It's a 4th and 3. I have the option. I can get in here. The schedule's already been made, Race Boy, but we'll always add some new guys to the team. You know what I mean? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Let me talk to you. Coach Charlie Batch. He ain't afraid to get those first down, baby. Yeah, whose game is it? Well, y'all know whose game it is. Let me talk to ya! L.A. Knight, yeah! His game, baby, yeah, yeah! All right, hand off, this is to Westmoreland. Let's go, 7 yards. Westmoreland, of course, is a 3-star running back out of Wyoming, Michigan. He played well in high school. Really proved his talent at his level. We do like what he's got here for us at Eastern Michigan. Eastern Michigan, man. Here's his backup, though. This is DJ Smith. Smith, though, can only get 1 yard. All right, so we got to get first down. Third option. So that read option cheese. I love it. I want some more of it. There we go. 3rd and 1, skis, boys. Oh, yeah? That's in a block, but with it, Burger's got the first. Carl McKell the Burger. Let's go. Man, I love Game Pass. Ultimate. I can now play Starfield. You can play Starfield? Hey, yo, that's what's up, buddy. That is what's up, man. Love to hear it, man. Love to hear it. I'm going to swing Westmoreland to the left because I don't think he's ready to throw to his receivers yet. There we go. Nice screen. Helm's going to get 2. With my sliders, Chad, if you haven't seen the sliders again, the quarterback takes just a little bit to get going. Just a little bit. Looking back, Race Boy. So you're going to see a lot of me throwing to the running back in this game because he takes a bit to get going, RQB, depending on their accuracy. The fact that the Burger threw for 5 touchdowns in his debut game when he had 63 accuracy is kind of nuts to me, honestly, boy. It's kind of nuts to me, chat. Like, Eagles, how the hell did that happen? Like, seriously. Seriously, man. How the hell did that happen? All right, here we go. 3rd and 4. Here's Quantrez Green. And Green gets the first down. Quantrez. The young freshie that nobody wanted out of Ammon, Idaho. Not too far away from yours, truly. For the first down pickup. EMU trying to work as much clock as they can. Here in this first drive. Here's DJ Smith. He gets 4. Come on, DJ. That's my DJ. Go, DJ. That's my DJ. What you got, DJ? What you got? What you guys get for Christmas this year, boys? What you guys get for Christmas, by the way? Did you guys get anything pretty neat? You guys get a cool gift this Christmas? I want to hear what you guys got for Christmas. I got, of course, this chair. I got Slavic candy, a Paul Heyman Funko. Did I get anything else for Christmas? I'm trying to think what else I got. Oh, I am getting Legoshi, chat. If you remember, of course, if we hit 1,000 followers, I would dress up like Legoshi. Legoshi is on the way. He has been ordered. So you will see Lego be as Legoshi on. It's going to be lit. The Burger looking end zone. Reese! Touchdown, Eastern Michigan! Max Reese! What a catch! What a play-action throw by Carl McKelva Berger right to Max Reese! the backup tight end, his first touchdown of this dynasty. And that was a great drive. The kick by Gomez is right down Broadway. Your Eagles lead 7-0. And how about it? Coach Charlie Batch loves what he sees from his tight end. Let's go! PS5, Series S, and you got ticks on the rumble, Maple? Yo! Yo! Maple! Maple, that's what's up, man. That's what's up, man. Let's go, bro. Let's go. That is cool as a hell, man. Hey, yo, dude, Max Reese is him, man. Max Reese is him. So is Carl. I mean, that's a dot of a throw. I mean, like I said, we struggle in that first quarter with the quarterback, and we're gonna give up a big play here. I'm excited. I'm ready to see if Orton and Punk or Punk win the Rumble, dude. I think either of those two could win it. Either of those two could win the Rumble, man. What if it comes down to fucking Cody and fucking Punk finishing the story, or something else different, completely different happens? On Wuka get there to make the play on Cam Wiley. This Cam Wiley kid looks pretty fast. How fast is this fucking dude? Cam Wiley. 87 speed, 90 agility. It's not too bad. Throw power boost play paid off already. Ha ha. Well, you see, the thing is, Maple, Carl, when we were recruiting Carl, Maple, he had great throw power. His accuracy was what was really bad. Like, he had, like, it was like base 58 accuracy when we recruited him. Because one of the things that we did, so, Maple, if you ever want to try this yourself later on, there's a tool out there for Revion called the Fangs Recruiting Overhaul. And you can edit up, it gives you different names for the recruits. It gives you different values of, like, players and whatnot, gives you different player names. It's pretty cool. One of the things it does, though, is that it makes it very hard to find an accurate quarterback. And so it's pretty cool. I kind of said that the money in the bank for the men. Why can't they go to the U.S. title in the college championship? I don't know. I think it's always just been like a we go for the main title kind of a thing, you know? Oh, what a hit by Carter Jr. He's tearing from out of the end zone. I want to get the Buffalo team playoff. Oh, you want to get the... So, you want to look into the... I think it's a separate mod, but there's a... What we use the NCAA 14 utility tool, and that is what gives you the ability to do a 4 or 8 team on mine. I think you could do 12 team now. I will let you know, Maple, there is a thing, though. If your team finishes unbeaten above like 15-0, your record the game cannot handle a record above 15-0, and they will erase. And make your record 0-0 for that year. You'll still have the chip and whatnot, but it'll make it as 0-0. Alex Bliss gets this return. He's a little slow, but he's got a lot of speed. Alex Bliss gets to the 4-1, but that's probably going to be coming back. Darius Boone Jr. DBJ, what are you doing, DBJ? You can't be letting up those big plays. Okay, one change I am going to make really quickly. I'm going to keep Reese as our backup tight end. I think you'll be a surprise receiving target, you know? Thank you for that lurk, Bucca. I appreciate the lurk. We're going to put in Higginbottoms. I forgot to put in Higginbottoms. Higginbottoms! So let's see what happens this drive. Carl Mikkel the Burger. I'll tell you this right now, folks. The Eastern Michigan record for passing touchdowns in a single year was set by the head coach, Charlie Batch. So, Carl Mikkel the Burger could break the record that his own head coach has set. Which would be pretty wild. I'm not going to lie to you, boys. It'd be pretty wild if that actually happens. Here's a play action. looking for Higginbottoms. Oh, it's a little bit too much. Great tip by Cameron Threat with three T's. He'll be up 3rd and 7. Bro, Carl wants to go. It's a post. He's not having no post Christmas hangover, folks. He's ready to go. Carl Mikkel Verburger is ready to go. Ladies and gentlemen, he's ready to go. 3rd and 7. And there's Richard Rider. Big spin. Pushes forward. Gets a first down. Richard Rider. It's 19. Just like that. And it's going to be a first down. How about that play by the one, the only?
Carl.
There you go.
Carl.
Love it. Love it, love it, love it. Thank you for that lurk too, Rice Boy. Appreciate everyone who's come by today. Happy post. Happy Boxing Day if you're in Canada. Happy Boxing Day. Happy Boxing Day. Quantrez Green gets us 2nd and 8. Look at that. Little wobbly, but it's fine. It's fine. 6 for 8 is Carl Mikkel Verburger with a 969 yards. Those on the over are salivating right now of how he's playing. I mean, if you get big play like that, you expect to hit that over. So we shall see just what hits. Let's see. I want to go into the trips. I like the trips formation. Ryder could be... Bliss is out for the game with a concussion? Are you shitting me? God damn it. The burger looking Westmoreland holds on to it! Yeah! Carl Mikkel the burger woke up and chose violence! He woke up and chose violence! Look at this dot! That's like a fucking Mason Rudolph to George Pickens kind of a throw right there. Oh my goodness! What a throw! Eagles, this guy is going off big time here in the first quarter. The burger looking, he's gonna, oh, tipped up and oh, thank fuck it was not picked off. I got on cue to get on Twitch, didn't know you live, surprise. Nah, you all good? You all good, James? Good to see you, buddy. How are you doing today, James? How's your Christmas, James? Did you have a good Christmas, my guy? I hope it was a fantastic one, buddy. Let's go. Lassiter makes it 1st and 10. We are carving up this secondary today. At the end of one, it's 7-7 Akron and Eastern Michigan. EMU has made it 1st and 10. As we are kicking off again this big, big first quarter. It's been a great first half thus far. For Mikkel Verburger and the deep and the offense, so let's see what else happens in this drive, boys. 8 for 11 is Carl Mikkel Verburger. All my homies hate the zips. That's so? Oh, Verburger had no protection. Eats the sack. It is KJ Martin. Already with 7 tackles. He gets his 1st sack of the game. How about those games on Christmas, boys? Dude, that Raiders and Chiefs game was pretty nutty. The Eagles game was wild. Dude, what the hell happened to the Niners last night, man? What happened there, man? What happened? The burger to Westmoreland! Almost in the end zone. A smart play. The pressure was on Carl Mikkel the burger. He dumps it up to his running back, Wilhelm Westmoreland, and that is a 1st down. You bought a gag gift for a 90-year-old lady. Why? Why'd you do that? Why'd you do that? Why'd you do that, Moosey? She got Westmoreland. Come on now. In the end zone. Touchdown. Just like that. If you bet the over, you're going to get a late Christmas present. You are. A couple Manny coins richer. Hello, what's up, Huncho? What's going on with you, man? You found you? Hey, well, thank you for coming by, Huncho. How are you doing? I'm doing great. Hopefully had a great Christmas, Huncho.
We are doing our Eastern Michigan dynasty. How are you doing, Huncho?
Kick is good. And it's 14-7 EMU. How we doing, Huncho? Welcome on in, broski. I didn't mean to hit sim. Come on now, come on now. We good. I'm doing good. Well, I'm thinking about building this game up. Dude, bro, dude, every day is a good day to play this game, man. Huncho. I have played this game more out of any other game on my PC. Like, when I got a PC, Huncho, and I got an emulator working, this was the first game I installed. And I ran, it's so much fun, man. I've spent 1,062 hours playing this game since I had my PC fixed. Lil Terry, hey, what's up, man? My Christmas was great. I hope yours was great too, man. I hope you had a great Christmas yourself, Lil Terry. Got this chair, got some Slavic candy, cool little Funko Pop, you know. That's pretty lit, man. I'm in great mood, man. I have another gift coming the way too. One of my buddies online bought me a Godzilla poster. Can't be like that. Hell yeah, Huncho. Love to hear it, man. Let's go, Mary. Oh. Now you see why Alex Merritt is a All-American, preseason All-American, at DT. That's a lot of hours. Hell yeah, man. Love this game, man. Love this game, man. I'm in a 1v1 called the PTFL. We're live on Twitch, of course. Nowling. Oh, let's go, Kendrick Nowling. The defensive catch with the nice bow tie. Gets the sack for EMU, and quickly that's three and out. There we go, dude. This team, we're looking pretty good. I mean, we might struggle against the top teams, of course, you know, but I mean, this team's looking really good right now. Raheem Weiss on the punt. He's got a good block there. Ooh, good return. Good return, Raheem. Now, let's see if we can keep this momentum rolling. We have had two great drives on offense thus far. Just trying to see what else we can do. The Burger's going to roll into his right. That's a bad throw. Oh! Tyson Durant. Don't call me Kevin Durant. But the breakup, not a good throw on my end. And we're going to keep on rolling. Second and 10. We'll call a jet sweep. Ryder's got some speed to him. Let's be the Pittsburgh Steelers. And by that, I mean whiff on 90% of our jet sweeps and then somehow get one right. Let's see. What do I want to do on this? Let's see. Third and long. Lol. Welcome in, Hunch. A little bit about me, man. I'm Manny Jones, former college mascot, current baseball announcer. Hope you had a great Christmas, Huncho. Alright, what you got? What do we got? Oh, I saw why get open too late. That's a good blitz. Andrew Bain with the sack on Carl McKell of a burger. And he didn't pick his blitz. 69 didn't get his block. Gotta block that man. He's blitzing him. Maybe cut the running back out there to block. Thomas Seck with a good punt. The 19-yard line returned by Williams Jr. Let's go. He has bears in the waters. Yeah. Just a little bit. Well, I can't really test many waters right now, James. They're all frozen. It was like 5 degrees this morning when I woke up. It's getting to a high of 24 today. So it's starting to get really cold here in Idaho Falls, Idaho. It's starting to get really fucking cold. Kempton Shine! Let's go, Kempton. 5-yard loss. Let's go, Kempton. But it's gonna be it's like 20 or 19 degrees right now. It's going to drop to about tomorrow morning. It's going to be around 12 degrees. We're getting to that time of the year, boy. It's not, I don't think it's going to be as cold as it was last year, because last year's winter was freezing. The legit coldest winter I've ever been a part of in my life. Oh, it's cold. Idaho Falls, Idaho, broski. Just about a couple hours away from Salt Lake City, and that man is gone. No one's gonna get to him. Touchdown Akron, Cam Wiley. Yeah, we had, dude, as soon as I saw that blocking, we had no shot of getting to Mr. Wiley there. Yeah, Jay, it could get cold, man. Last winter, we had a day where it was like negative 18 degrees. And you add in the wind chill and the weather outside, I felt like it was like negative 40. And I was like, I'm not used to this. I'm a kid from North Carolina. I'm not used to this. Oh, you're in Texas, 50 degrees here. Yeah, no, Idaho is where I get really fucking cold. Also helps that I'm like 4,000 feet above sea level too. So that's also a big factor into why it's so much colder for me. So there you go, folks. There you go, boys. There you go. Jane, it's not too bad. I've felt worse temperatures. Crazy. Oh, that's not too bad. I don't fear the cold. The cold fears me. The burger on the option. The burger will get one. And they'll bring up second down and 9 for the Eagles. Let's see. Keep on working in our guys, man. Keep on working in our guys. I want to hook up a Tanner Canoe right here. Maybe Westmoreland again, too, if he gets open. Oh, yeah. Nope. Get out of there. Get out of there. Oh, what a block! Block him again! Good run! Carl McKelvin Burger. I mean, he's not as fast as LA Knight, but if you give him some room... And give him some blocking. He'll make you pay for it. That's a late hit, though. 59 needs to fucking work. Watch it, though, man. 59 better watch it, man. Don't hit the QB like that. My boys will mess you up. Thank you for that follow, Huncho! I got told. I don't feel the cold either. I got my ass up the house. Well, you should, man. We don't want you to freeze out there, homie. We don't want you to freeze out there, homie. All right, second and 1. Block for Westmoreland. Yes. Juke him. Let's go. Good pickup. Wilhelm again is our starting running back due to the injury to our top guy, Jalen Jackson. Jackson is out for the rest of the season, ladies and gentlemen. He broke his tibia. And that is the end of his career as an EMU Eagle. Bo, what's up, Chris? Longtime fan here. Hope you had a great Merry Christmas. Have you a better New Year? Hey, Chris, thank you, buddy. I appreciate that, buddy. I hope you have a wonderful, wonderful year yourself, man. Ooh, baby, oh, baby. I hope you have a wonderful year, Chris. Thank you so much for your support, brother. I hope your Christmas is great. And I hope your 2024 is going to be even better, buddy. Get rid of it. Oh. Good way to get rid of it. Oh, yeah. Thank you, Manny. Much love. Hey, thank you, Chris. I appreciate that, buddy. I appreciate that, man. Thank you so much for your support, man. All right, 2nd and 10. Much love to you, too, man. Looking for the burger. He's going to find Westmoreland. Ooh, big hit. How you doing, Skate? Welcome back. 7. You need to find somebody to throw to on the play. I see that. Hey, Merry Christmas, buddy. Hope you had a great Christmas, buddy. 3rd and 7. What do we got? Oh, yes. Rich and Rada. Let's go. I'm great, man. Christmas was fun. Helped make a turkey for the Idaho Fall Center for Hope. I just wish. Thank you, man. I just wish I was able to spend it with my partner. He had a great Christmas. If anyone's wondering, chat, Dackie had a great Christmas. He had a fantastic Christmas. If anyone's asking, oh, how'd your BF do this Christmas? Oh, he was great. He had a great Christmas, boys. They did. Alrighty. Whisper of a Burger. Westmoreland. Yeah! Let's go. How you feel? I mean, I don't know. Mason Rudolph had a great performance. I don't know if it's going to be, they're going to keep him long term, but we'll see what happens, honestly. I don't know what to think about it. The thing is, at the end of the day, it's like, I like what Pittsburgh did, but it's like, they aren't going to go far in the playoffs. They aren't going to go. Even if they do make it, they aren't going to go far. So it's kind of weird, man. LA Knight!
First down.
Yeah, I think you just have, you've had bad play calling. A lot of the time, and it's just like, you just had a bad play calling in New Orleans. We're good? Hey, no, it's all good. All right, let's see. First and goal, boys. We're working that clock. Just like we like it. Got a fire coach. I don't think it's a head coaching thing, man. It's more so your OC is just not a good OC. Higginbottoms! Touchdown, Eagles! Dennis Allen sucks. Why do you think Dennis Allen's a bad head coach? I mean, I don't think it's a head coaching thing. I think it's just more so a OC thing. Night, UNC, a Huncho. They're a good school to start be as, man. Especially in revamped. You know, Drake May is a beast. Drake May is a freaking beast. Miami Shine, dude. James, I like the Miami Dolphins this year, man. I like the Dolphins this year, man. That scheme that Mike McDaniel has for Tua and Tyreek and Jalen Waddle, everyone there, man, they are a fucking freak of nature. I also, chat, I'm a huge Mike McDaniel fan now. I love what that guy. Jake is a base player. Dude, already? Let's go. Could have called defense something else. What's wrong with the zone defense? What's wrong with that kind of defensive scheming? Of our speed. Yeah, dude, I love the Dolphins, man. Oh, let's go, Merritt! Let's go! Give me that sack, Alex Merritt. Playing like shit. I mean, you guys went, what, 7-10 last year? 7-8 right now. It's not that bad. I mean, the team itself, I don't think is that bad. You have talent around you. Yeah, exactly. You have talent around you. You just gotta play better. And sometimes these games, like you've lost a lot of close games. Look at your schedule. You've lost a lot of close games. Jacksonville, Houston, Green Bay, Minnesota, the Atlanta Falcons, the Lions game, the Rams game. You've lost a lot of close games. And those games can go either way in the NFL. Doing Clemson? Hey, that's not too bad. Trying to fix Cade Glubnick and everyone. Clemson's not a bad team to beat. So, like, you shouldn't feel too bad. I mean, at least you're competitive. At least you're not, like, winning record team. What a one-handed catch that was, by the way. At least you're not, like, a team with the winning record, but then you play like shit. You know what I mean? So, but in week three, I watched that game. I know the game you're talking about. First and 10, Irons throws it. Come on, Kempton. Good way to get that tackle, though, baby. Way to get that tackle. Kempton, shine. Who can miss the field goal? Yeah, that happens, man. It's not the end of the world. I don't know his name. Will Lutz. Talk about Will Lutz. Oh, no. You playing no cream puffs? Hell yeah, dude. Now, the question is, though, Maple. Do you believe in our Lord's name, image, and likeness? How about those Raiders? Dude, what's crazier, too, Huncho, is that the Raiders did not complete a pass in the first quarter. And after the first quarter, they did not complete a fucking pass. And I think that's the craziest thing. Denver. He's on Denver? Okay. Okay, who's your kicker? Oh, Groupie. Okay, Groupie. What's his numbers this year? Excuse me. Where's my team? Oh, right. I love the Raiders, man. I'm a Steelers guy all the way, Huncho. But I'll tell you right now, man. I love the Raiders swagger. You know what I mean? I love the Raiders swagger, man. The defense for the Raiders is good. I like the Raiders defense. They've had a great defense, you know. Boo what? But no, I love the Raiders, man. I love the Raiders, man. Touchdown though, Anthony Williams. I got a South Park for them, man. Look at that. I love the black and silver. Why not? Why? What's wrong with the Raiders? What's wrong with the Raiders, man? Because they're ass. Technically speaking, with how Kansas City has been, they technically are in the hunt for a playoff spot in the AFC. I wouldn't call them ass. They've always had good talent, just they hired the wrong head coach in Josh McDaniels. Simple thing, really, man. Like they just hired the wrong head coach. Josh McDaniels was not the guy that I think should have given a head coaching job. Like, you know? Get rid of it. Good play, Berger. That's not going to happen. Good play. Why do you say it's not going to happen? Technically speaking, if they win out, they mathematically have a chance. They aren't exactly eliminated yet. Because if we look at the AFC West, which is what they're in, Raiders have jumped over the Broncos as a tiebreaker in that division. So mathematically, they're still in it. Mathematically, they have not been eliminated yet. So, I mean, let's wait and see what happens here, you know? Because nothing is over till it's over. Nothing is over till it's over. And because you, like, the Chiefs are still in the driver's seat. That is very true. They're still in the driver's seat. The thing is, though, is this loss affects that quite a bit. The Bird's gonna throw it to Westmoreland. We'll get a pickup of 8, be 3rd and 2. And we're going to, I might taking a shot. Because I don't have to find the pressure I'm liking. But, I mean, look, every team's got a chance. I mean, they mathematically are still in the hunt. You know what I mean? Let's go, Tanner Canoe! Huge first down, Tanner Canoe. Another timeout called. Raiders are going to the playoff. They're going to win the last two games. The Chiefs are going to run. He's going to lose their last two. I mean, with how the Chiefs are playing, I mean, this division has opened up for the Raiders, I think. Chiefs still in the driver's seat, yes, but they have not looked good all year. They have not looked good. They've had their moments, but they're not the same team, man. Ooh, good swat. Second and big. Oh, Jay, that's very big. There, that's the second and 10 here, boys. So I mean, like, every team, Skate, has a chance. You don't discount a team just because Patrick Mahomes is in. Not gonna happen. We'll see. What makes you think it's not gonna happen though? What makes you think it's not gonna happen though? That's what I'm trying to say. Is like, what makes you think it's not gonna happen? That's what I'm trying to ask. What makes you think it's not going to happen? All right, 3rd and 10. Yes, sir! Canoe! First down and a timeout called by Batch and the Eagles. And we're going to take the points here. This is Jesus Gomez, the young sophomore from Puebla, Mexico. The kick is on its way and it is good. So how about these Eagles in the first half of play? Because the Bengals lost the... Skate. Just because they lost to the Raiders in the playoffs 2 years ago doesn't mean they're not going to get in this season. Blake Thompson, the rebound, SEC's offense. I want the smoke. Oh, you want the smoke? I dig it, man. Like... That's ridiculous. Oh, they did win the playoff game a couple years ago. They're not getting in. No, that's ridiculous. Yeah, like, yes, they lost that playoff game, but doesn't mean, and the Raiders are going to eliminate by they reach the playoffs. Okay. Again, the Raiders have a chance. You can't cite a playoff loss 2 seasons ago as a reason for why they're not going to win go to the playoffs this year. Oh, Huncho. So, Huncho, I'll let you in on this, Hunshaw. I'll let you in on this, Hunshaw, all right? There is a way you can play online with your buddies. It's a thing called Parsec. I'll link you to it, Hunshaw. It's because I'm in a league on Revamped in which we do this app called Parsec. And what it does, my friend, is that if your friend, say your friend has Revamped, Hunshaw, you can connect to your friend's computer and, yeah, add me to it. Here. So here's Parsec. Here's Parsec. Use it right there. That's how you can play online with people. Well, skate. Hold on. Skate. You're saying some wild stuff. Like when I ask you, how come you think the Raiders aren't going to make it to the playoffs? You cited their playoff loss to the Bengals 2 seasons ago. Let's chill. Let's chill. All right. Like I'm totally cool with respecting, but that's just a bad take. And I'm gonna call it out. Like, that's a bad take. Like, you know what I mean? I'm gonna say it. I got no ball. Like, and I'll say this too, Skate. I don't mind you in the chat, but it was just a trash talk. It wasn't good trash talk. And I'll say this too, Skate. We are very, very chill with everyone's fan base. I'm not into some kind of trash talk thing between fan base. I'm not interested in doing that on this channel, all right? Let's be respectful of each other. Let's not get into some trash talkers. I'm a chill guy when it comes to people's fan bases, man. I don't want to see anyone fighting. I'm a chill guy. We good? Okay, we good. Look at the numbers, though. How about the first half by Carl Mikkel the Burger? 2 touchdowns, 60 for 24, 229 yards. Good numbers. Westmoreland, not too bad himself. 16 rush yards from L.A. Knight. Yeah. 55. Our leading receiver right now is Mr. Westmoreland. But how about Higginbottoms and Max Reese? With a touchdown, catches themselves. Both tight ends getting in action, boys. I love to see it. A look at the defense. TFL and a sack for Kendrick Nowling. TFL for Kenton Shine. And a TFL and a sack for Mr. Alex Merritt. Jesus Gomez. 1 for 1 on his kicks. The Saints got Tampa. Tampa's good. Tampa is very good this year. I think Tampa's going to win the NFC South. I think so. Oh, same here, man. I'm going to go grab me some more water, folks. Don't you guys go anywhere. Eagles are up 24 to 21. Keep staying hyped up, boys.
Nothing. We're gonna come in here, dominate, kill everything we gotta do. Let's go. Win on the set.
Win.
I got 2 hands, 2 back. I do it for my dog.
Here we go. The wait is over. Okay? Just want to remind you again from last night, man. Okay? Who we are is all we need, and we just gotta be who we are tonight, man. You guys are tough, hardworking, great people who love this game and love each other, man. Okay? You understand that? That's who we are. Let's go be that right now. Go be that for 3.5 hours. Play for your brothers, not just with them. Play for each other. You can't do that unless you got real love, unless you really care about each other, unless you really put the work in for weeks, months, and years. Let's go take advantage of an awesome opportunity, man, together. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Baby bet, ayy, couple X, ayy, couple Grammys on him, couple blacks, ayy, that's a bet, ayy, throw it back, ayy, and this one is for the champion, ain't lost since I began, yo, funny how you said it was, yeah, yo, then I went did it again, yo, I told you long ago, on the road, I got what they waiting for. Just tell him ain't laying low. You was never really rooting for me anyway. When I'm back up at the top, I want to hear you say, you don't run from nothing, dog. Get your soul. Just tell him that the break is over.
I'm
Thank you for that idea, Maple. Appreciate that, man. I'm gonna do so. One thing too, chat, real quick. I'm gonna be so. Like, I get one. Can I get one little play? Can I get one? I'll play. I'll pay. What? Depending on the team, man, dude. Hey, listen. So whisper me, man. Whisper me, my guy. I'll talk. Like, we could talk more, Huncho. I'll happily make stuff for people. I'll make stuff for you, man. I like that idea you did, Maple. I love that idea. Oh my God, I love that idea. I love that idea. So, new thing, chat. If you're in our Discord, I'm gonna set up a new channel. Say it's 8 and 9. Not that's fair. That's fair. I think. Let's see. So this boy's. This is a channel that's gonna be called Manny TV. Now, in this Discord, folks, you can share your dynasty news. Discord. Hey, dude. Yeah. Fuck yeah, dude. Hop in here, boys. Discord's right there, folks. So Manny TV, this is, again, where you'll be able to share what's going on in your dynasty. So hop on in there, folks. If you're playing some revamped yourself, hop on in there. And there you go. No, Maple, that is a great idea. No, I never thought about that idea, man. Like, that's the thing, man. I never thought about that idea, man. That is a lit idea. I love it. So. I like that. I like that idea. That's a great one, man. Let's get to our game, boys. Big thanks again to Rejected Ronin, who is getting this up by my man, Mr. Boss. Let's talk about it in the disc, in our YouTube chat. How you doing? How you doing in there? If you're new, hit that follow button. You're gonna get those emotes, of course. And you want to support the channel further, hit that sub button. Watch it. Good luck against Joja. We're up 24-21, folks. EMU trying to hold on. The defense, you know, offense has been firing on all cylinders. We've had two passing tugs with Carl Mikkel of a Burger. The question is if our defense will step up big time today. I mean, can we start the year 5-0, ladies and gentlemen? That's going to be the question. Is what are we going to do? Wiley, the big part, though, we got to stop Wiley. If we got to stop Cam Wiley. He's ran all over us today. He has stomped us into the turf. Not been too good. Mary Stonehenge is Jennifer Lopez Waiting for Tonight, 1994. I don't think I've heard that song. Oh, yeah? Oh, yeah? Merritt! That's my man, Alex Merritt! Let's go, Merritt! Let's go, Merritt! That's my man, Alex freaking Merritt! Making the plays. We love to see that from our man, Alex Merritt. Gonna bring up 3rd down and 4 here for the Eagles. For the Zips of Akron. Zip. 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 Merritt. Yes, 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 yes. Let's go! Let's go, Alex Merritt. Hey, thank you, buddy. Appreciate your dance music when I cook. Dude, dance music is a bop when you cook. When you cook, man, like, you put on some good music, man. When you're making some good stuff, man. It's pretty lit. I like it, man. I like it, man. I like this stuff when I cook. YouTube videos, you know, some long form stuff, some good music too. It's pretty lit. I'll get that mess for a second, Huncho. Thank you though, buddy. Raheem Weish to get this kick. Oh yeah? Oh yeah? Oh yeah? Oh yeah! Raheem! A little out of steam, but he's got a nice return for 24. Look at the numbers. This is, of course, here on the offense. Here's the number 15. I mean, this guy's been a beast. He's been all over the field. Very light. I mean, he's kept them in. He's kept the defense in this game. KJ Martin, boys, 13 tackles. So it's been pretty nice, man. It's been pretty nice, man. He's a good player, man. Well, stripping. He's a good player, man. All right, boys. So let's see what we can rock here in this second half, man. Our passing attack was pretty damn good. So let's see what we could do with the receiving side of it. Let's go, Westmoreland. That's the receiver Westmore. We have the running back Westmore and the receiver Westmoreland. No relation. They are not related in the slightest, boys. I want to make that perfectly clear. They are not related in any way. Let's see, what can I do? I'm gonna put I like how they're moving out in this drive. Canoe! Tanner Canoe gets a first down and goal. Dude. This is gonna be another great game. This is a great game already for Carl Mikkel the Burger. He's put up some great numbers today. Much the love of Mr. Eagles himself. So what else he could do here, man? Read option. He's got it. Touchdown, Carl Mikkel the Burger. The Finn is cooking here tonight in Akron, Ohio. And that kick is right down on Broadway. Let's go. Boys, I think we found our quarterback. Charlie Batch, the former Steelers backup quarterback, the former Lions starting quarterback in the late 90s and early 2000s. He's found his QB. You know, he found his QB. I mean, defense needs some work, but one thing that Charlie struggled a bit with last year was the QB play. The ground game was great, but the QBs were just very inconsistent. And they struggled quite a bit. You got Nowling. Thank you for that lurk. Enjoy the 420. Nowling! Kendrick Nowling makes the TFL. That's a former safety. We converted to linebacker. And you can see the magic it's putting off for the Eagles. He is looking great as an outside linebacker. He might get drafted just because of his play at linebacker. Smith. Oh, come on. Evan, good job, boys. Good job. Gotta bring them down. Bring them down. Again, boys, we do have our Eastern Michigan emotes, so make sure you guys use your emotes if you're following the channel. You get more, of course, if you follow, if you hit the sub button, boys. There's our new emote with Haru. We have brand new emotes. Haru is here, too. Now we have the whole crew here, man. Let's go. Just short. Love it. Love it. Come on, boys. Julius, how you doing, Julius? How was your Christmas? Here's Raheem Weish. Raheem trying to get the edge. Raheem Weish! What a return. There is a flag on the play. This could come back. And it will. Clipping gets called so fucking much. It was great. Hey, love to hear it. The Giant. Come on, the Giant. We can't have you be doing that, man. Ooh, I like Chanticleer power. I could go for some Chanticleer power. This play looks wild, and I love it. Wait, what the fuck? What the fuck? It's gonna work! What the fuck was that? Oh my god, that play looks so confusing! Because I'm thinking, like, I can fake it. Well, what the hell? So, like, because I thought read option, like, triple option, but then I'm gonna be able to pitch it to Westmoreland. Bro, at least the blocking worked because I got a good gain out of that one. That was pretty nutty. Chanticleer pass. Oh, we might find another scheme for us, boys. Uh-oh. We got a little bit of that Coastal Carolina shotgun option. Oh, you guys are screwed now. I'm just saying. Higginbottoms! He can't hold on to it. It's gonna be second and 10. Was that LA Knight on the throw? Oh, no, wait. LA Knight's the running back. Why the hell is LA Knight the running back? Oh, he's our third string running back. That's right. LA Knight's a running back on this play, right? And here he goes. LA Knight, he gets two. Yeah. Let me talk to ya. You know me, boys. I'm trying to make sure we get playing time to all of our really good players. Y'all know me. I want to get some good PT playing time to my guys, man. 3rd and 8. Canoe makes the snag. Ah, just a couple of inches short. We can't make it from 52, so I'm gonna get the run game in. Bro, why is did Carl McKelva Burger wake up this morning and choose violence? Is that what's going on? Did he wake up this morning and choose violence? I think he did. Eagles, I think he did. I think your QB decided to wake up and he chose violence. Which I'm not opposed to, but it's like he's playing crazy right now. Max Reese, he makes the catch. It's going to be a 5-yard pickup. Good job, Max. Good job, Max. What do we got, boys? What do we got? 2nd and 5. 2nd and 5. Max Reese again! Touchdown, Eagles! The tight ends have not seen much involvement in the offense. And how about that? Max Reese had no touchdowns coming into this game, and now he's got 2 and 3 catches to boot. Let's go. We are looking unstoppable. Eagles are looking unstoppable right now here in their second year under head coach Charlie Batch. This is crazy, folks. I don't know what's happening, boys, but everything is going our way. And I'm feeling pretty good about this team. Good tackle, good tackle. Roll, roll! Get out of the bell! What? What's up, Roro and company? How you doing, Capo Ronan? And my guy, Rocky Top, is here, of course. How we doing, boys? Thank you, Rays. Come on by. I'm going to get you guys a shout-out real quick. Woo, boys. How we doing? Big dude. W always for rejected Ronan. There won't be any sneak attack this stream, won't it? By sneak attack, what do you mean? Sneak attack of who? What sneak attack could you possibly be referring to? That's what I want to know. But welcome in, Ronan. Welcome in, Ronan. We're up 38-21, looking pretty good against Akron. Carl McKelva Burger has been playing out of his mind this game. 3 touchdowns. I know. We were talking about that earlier today, Kappa. Oh, let's go. Let's go. Good job, Haney. Though I know Ronan wants to wish a Merry Christmas to Juno. Where's our favorite Wolf Ass at? Where's she at? There she is.
Is this some kind of ritual for good luck?
Juno!
You're here early, Lego She.
There's Juno. Have a good Christmas, Ronan. Hope everyone from my man Roman's community have a great Christmas, my man Smash. Oh my god! To be fair, I can understand that. I can understand. I can understand it. Look, I'm gay. She's not. She's pretty cute. She's pretty. She's pretty cute. Not gonna lie. She's nice. I'd hang out with you, no? Are you a buddy, dude? Great, man. Christmas was fun last night. Christmas was very fun last night. My buddy invited me to his Chris family Christmas thing, and it was fun, man. Watched some good football, had some turkey, made a turkey for the Idaho Falls Center for Hope, so did some good stuff this Christmas. I'm feeling great today. What can I say? Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. But I'm feeling great, man. I am feeling wonderful. I got the day off from work because if there's a holiday on Monday, they treat the Tuesday like it is a Monday, so I get this day off. got drunk and watched The Grinch, Kettlers would be proud. Oh, he would. He would. On Wuka! Oh, come on. They got tackled, goddammit. He got drunk. I'm down with that, man. I'm so down with that, man. I'm so down with that. Can't go wrong with a little bit of that alcohol, yeah. One beer, what? Two beers, what? Three beers, what? Four beers, what? Oh, let's go, Haney! Let's go, good job, Haney. Good job, Haney. What we got? Third and two. Okay. You're gonna stop, boys. We're up by 17, but I'd like to keep this advantage on our side. Oh, let's go, Raheem Weish! The Juco kid! I sent a bunch of drunk texts, even one of my... Capo! Oh my god, man. Oh my god, this ball's gonna bounce the end zone touchback. But how about Raheem Weish? Played at Muskegon Junior College, and he's making his impact here for the Eagles of Eastern Michigan. So I spent 4 hours on my roof debating if I should... Capo! Drunk. Here's Westmoreland. He'll get three. We are in the driver's seat right now. No ball. Whoa! Rocky! Jess Lord Boateng? Is that dude's name? What a fucking great name. What a great name. Richard. Oh, I was trying to go for Richard Ryder, man. Oh, you guys are dark today. Oh, my God. You guys are dark today. God damn, man. Should've called. Oh, my God. Rocky's out of. Rocky, listen. Rocky makes anyone. Rocky makes my day, man. He's great. There goes Quantrez Green, but Quantrez does not get much. But all y'all, some cool. But yeah, dude, my boy Ronan streams NCAA 2 Huncho. But go check out the boys, man. We all doing our own thing on Switch, and they're just hanging out, you know. Thank you though, man. Appreciate your support too, Hunt. Thank you for following me, man. Thomas Sink with the punt on the way. Returned by Williams Jr. How about Raheem again? Let's go. Boys, get your fours out. The Eagles are in control of this one, having scored 17 unanswered points since Akron tied it up in the second quarter with a touchdown of their own. Get your fours out. Get your EMU emotes out if you're a follower here. Get them out, boys and girls. Children of all ages. Get out here. Yeah, after the tech center, I'm hitting my dinner in Mexico. You know what you should do, Capo? You should move to Idaho. You know, go up to northern Idaho and just live off the grid. That's what, like, so many people will move to, like, northern Idaho and just fucking live off the grid. My name is Hector. Like, Hector Jr. Uh-oh, there goes Irons. Uh-oh, Kempton. Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! We're gonna go to Howard. How about it, hype gentlemen? 5 gifted subs to the community. 2. Kaz Cray, James, Vengeful Minx, Monterey, St. Louis, and my boy Slimmy G. Thank you so much for that. Let's go. How about it? Thank you, Huncho. Everyone drop Legoshi gifts. Drop the Legoshi emote. Just for Huncho. Drop Legoshi. We go. Just spam the chat with Legoshi right now. Right now, nothing but Legoshi. Right now, yes, just for Huncho, just Legoshi. Yes, the smile of Legoshi. Hey, though, thank you, man. I appreciate the Huncho. Thank you, Huncho. Iron screen, Jeff. Hey, Hawkins is out for the rest. He's with a torn ACL. Dude, double has both, bro. That's rough. He's got He's got bow. That's rough. A dummy.
Dummy. Yeah.
Yeah. Akron. Hey, Akron. Have that dummy sandwich. Yeah. Carter Jr. Let's go. You see, Akron? Let me have a little bit of that BLD for you. Bacon. Lettuce. Dummy. Yeah.
Lorem Ipsum.
Are you done?
Admitum Venium.
Are you done?
Tragula. Hippopotamus.
Are you done?
Indiana.
Are you done?
With a bucket of... And a castle far away where no one can hear you. Soup. With a bucket of... Mickey Mouse. And a stick of dynamite. Magical. Alakazam.
Why does he want... Does he want the Slavic candy like my... So... No, don't you... Let's put you in that Rocky. My mom sent me like... As a motherfucker. My mom sent me fucking Slavic candy. Like there's... Let me pull one out of here. Hold on. Like this is a candy from fucking... This is from Moldova. So my mom... I love mothers. Whoa, hey, whoa now, He wants some of that Slavic candy, I guess, huh? Wants some of that Russian candy, I guess, huh? Here's DJ Smith, he gets a gain of 4. Me? Shall we call it now? I don't know. I think so. Lassiter! Oh, come on, Darius. Slavic candy. It is Slavic candy. It's from like Moldova and Russia. So it's part of the Slavic world, man. It's Slavic candy. That's what it is, man. My family. So Rocky, back home, my mom and dad, and in the area that my mom and dad live in, they have a Slavic store. The cannons have finally signed a death valley. Let's go. Good luck. But against Georgia Maple, does anyone know what Mofongo means? I do not know what that means, Capo. Why do you ask? Option, the burger. He gets at least one, but... Oh, we got better blocking there. Moldova is actually romance, not Slavic, nerd. Eagles. Yeah, we can't make this field. Let's just pin him deep. Eagles with the Moldova nerd emote. That's what I call Dacky. He's a nerd. Let's go. Good punt, Tomasek. I don't know what that means. I actually don't know what that means. Do I dare look that up? That's gonna be on my fucking search engine forever now, man. Mofongo? That's a big sack by Merrick. Good stuff. So I looked it up, Rocky. Not Rocky. Capo. Mofongo is a dish in Puerto Rico in which plantains are picked green but are typically fried but can be boiled and roasted then mashed with salt, garlic, broth, and olive oil in a wooden pilon. Pretty good. That looks pretty solid, actually. That is true. That is true, Eagles. That is true. I fucks with Mofongo. What is that? Is it good? Oh, come on, Evans. Nowling makes the play. Good job. Did someone actually tell you to look that up, Eagles? Oh, Eagles, you poor soul. Someone actually told you to look up Two Girls on... Oh, no. Oh no. Two girls, one Mofongo. Yes! Kempton! Let's go! Good job, Kempton! A while ago. Oh my god. I want to show the video I got it from. Well, I don't know. I don't know if I want to see that video, Capo. I don't know if I want to see that video, Capo. Raheem Wise gets it from around the 44-yard line. Is that a great day punt return today? Raheem! Get to the 20. He's just had a Raheem Wisett a great day returning punts today, man. Eagles, smart idea, by the way, in letting him return kicks. That was a smart dude. Smart call. Smart call from my my great assistant on the dynasty, Mr. Soren Boston Eagles. He had the idea to have Raheem Weish return punts, and it's paid off greatly for him. First and 10, read option, the burger. He'll get one. That's you anyways. Of course you did, Coppola. Of course you did. Of course you did! I love how your icon's fucking Kurt Angle.
What's up, fuckers? I'm assuming you ain't never seen a Mexican Yoshi before. Well, check it out. We got Cuban Mario. Oh, yeah, mama, bingo, mira. Dominican Luigi.
Mama huevo, mira mi plátano, papi. Making mofongo.
Making mofongo, oh my god.
Motherfucker!
I'm illegal.
Whoa, what the fuck? What the fuck? Oh, that incel story, that's how it ends. Oh my god, that's horrible. That's horrible. I told you porn. I was not porn. Or I think I kept looking up to be told was the 1937 a Grand Prix of South Africa. I won Georgia 14. Let's go! Get caught Maple! Get the dub, man! Get the dub! Get the dub. Oh yeah, was that this is back when in the 70s when it was so many things like that happened, man. I was drunk when I saw that. I was loud enough. Dude, that sounds fucking... Dude, okay. You know what made me think of, Capo? I gotta find if I still have it, but before me and my boyfriend began dating, he sent me this wild video once on New Year's Day, on New Year's Eve, and I remember, like, leaving to go, like, to, like, watch the video, and I was laughing my ass off the whole time as Westmoreland jukes a man out of his shoes. Touchdown, Eagles! How about Carl McKelva Burger? But now four touchdowns, dude. He has been a beast. I gotta see if I can find. I gotta find that video. Do I? I think I posted it in my Discord somewhere. Hold on. So, where is it? Memes. Where is it? Where is it? Let's see. Where is it? He sent me. Where is it? I see everything drunk Eagles. I was just like, he bet on PFL games. Oh my god. Where? He sent me this once. Where is it? I gotta find it now. Here, hold on. Let me log into Telegram. I'll find it there. Hold on. Telegram. Hold on. Dacky out of pocket, dude. Handsome Fen. All right, hold on. I gotta find this because, like, so he sent, so a couple before we began dating, but he sent me this video. And I remember, like, I'm sitting there on the couch laughing my ass off. And they're like, Manny, why are you laughing? And I couldn't show them the video because... Because it's one of those videos where it's like they would not get it. For one, they would not get it, and it would be like this that inappropriate. And it was like, hold on, Eagle doesn't gamble; he raised. What did you just say? Can I see if I can? I don't know. I have it. I posted it once. There's Telegram being active. Where is? Isn't it the same thing? I don't. It could be. It could be. I don't know. I do not know, man. I do not know. Can I jump to message? Go to message here. All right. There we go. Hold on. Where is it? He sent this to me. I'm gonna find where the fuck he sent it to me. God damn it. This is back when we were just really close friends, and it was a good time. Back when we were just really, really, really close friends. And it was a good time. It was a good time. I can't find it. Where the fuck is it? God damn it, Fen! He basically Michigan insider trading Soren with Michigan Wolverines. Oh my god. Soarin', Michigan Wolverines. That's well. Oh, shit!
Subway.
Oh, boy. So, true story. Dacky once sent this to a drunk me. All right. Jet, you got a Rebel Hunter video camera? Nice. A PS5 2? Nice, dude. All right, hold on. Let me... My Discord, my Telegram is going off. So, let me mute notifications if I can. Settings. Notification sounds. Mute them, please. All right. So, this is the... Chat. This was the video that Dacky sent me on New Year's Day before we began dating. And he sent us to be drunk. And I'm like, and I could not stop dying. This is what he sent me one day.
Subway, have it your way.
What do you mean I can't have cum on it?
Because
what
you can't. It violates the policy. My money.
Why don't you have a shirt and why do you want cum?
Bro, why do you want cum on your
This still kills me every time I watch it.
Probiotic. No. You want me to continue? No. Give me the God. Cum sub. Because you want cum, you want me to... Give me your cum.
No.
Give me your cum. Give me your cum.
Subway, be fresh.
That is the only time I'm ever gonna show you guys that on stream. What's up, tight spot? How are you? How we doing, buddy? Let's get back to the game, boys. What the fuck? Furry memes, Eagles. Don't question. So, Dacky sent that to me on New Year's Eve, like 3 years ago. And so the whole time I am giggling uncontrolled because I've had a couple of alcohol, a little bit to drink, and I'm just like, and I am giggling my ass off every 5 seconds because I can't stop but think about that. And it's like, been that way. Now I finished. Damn, Rocky. That's right, Huncho. We're going to sim out here, boys. We are in command, 24, a 24-point lead, though. They score, so hold on a minute now. Change of plans, boys. They scored, so. Doesn't have motor oil, eggs. Kong doesn't want it. Yes. I just love the, what do you, like how it begins so, like, casually with, what do you mean? I can't have this on it. It's like, no. And then doesn't even find the question of, why don't you have a shirt? And why do you want to... Welcome to furry memes, my good friend. You ever fuck for so long? What the fuck, Rocky? Oh, my 20s. Oh, no. Rocky, what the hell, man? Westmoreland gets a first down. And we're going to rock this clock down, boys. Another solid game, by the way, from Will... Ban the... I'm not going to ban him. Another solid game, by the way, from Wilhelm Westmoreland. He's not, you know, coming up 100-yard games, but he's putting up some good game numbers in these games, man. Ban Nightbot. I'm not banning Nightbot. Here is Richard Ryder with the big catch. 8 yards. What did Nightbot do to you guys? Nightbot didn't do nothing. Nightbot didn't do nothing. Well, there you go. That prick. It's a bot. I don't think you can call a bot a prick. You had your wish. There you go, Eagle. There you go. Eagles did it, boys. You're fine. DJ Smith with the first down run. Another timeout called by Akron. Jess Lord Boateng with the tackle. And we're going to bring on the backups, folks. We're going to bring on the backups, and we're going to kneel this game out. Thank you. What? Rigger? You called him a rigger? Thanks, Soarin' Wolverine. What the fuck? And we're going to work this. We're going to take the knee, boys. Take a knee and go on. How many times can I ban or unban? I'm on one time at speed. Oh, my God. Go even. It's like Eagles go. Oh, my God, Eagles. Eagles! Timeout call as Eagles is going ham! Holy shit. Eagles, please. Eagles, please. Eagles, please. Eagles, please. At the ball, goddammit. Eagles, please. You're about, Eagles about to crash the stream. Nightbot's about to come get that ass, Eagles. There you go. Well, thank you, Eagles. Don't know why I wouldn't snap the ball, but... Nightbot's about to track down where Eagles is. Like, I know you. I will find you. No biggie. No! I stop trying to be a Nightbot! Alright, knee is taken by Austin Smith. I'm taken.
I will find you, and I will kill you.
And we're gonna take this penalty because we're just trying to get the hell out of here. We have dominated Akron here in this second half. So we're just gonna take the penalty, and boys. We're going to move on to our next game. The Eagles are on a 5-0 start. A fantastic start under head coach Charlie Batch. The former Steeler backup Detroit Lions quarterback. He has coached this team to success. Kick is good. It's 48-29. I mean, we might get blown up by the top guys, but I tell you what, folks. We got that heart, man. 48-29 is your score. The Eagles improved to 5-0 this season. With Carl McKell the Burger, your player of the game. 5 total touchdowns as the Eagles improved to 5-0. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. The green are rocking and rolling. I mean, look at that. From this throw onward, like, look at this dot of a pass to Max Reese. Carl McKell the Burger just had his A game. No right hooks for throwing the egg in this video. I can attest, no one sucker punched anyone. I can attest. But, you know, we had a rough start on defense in the first half. I mean, we had a rough start on defense. We left some big plays that we shouldn't have. And we really locked in that second half, man. We locked in and outscored them in the second half 24-8. The game was over. I guess the game was over, Capo. I guess the game was over. They're listening to the alma mater, so. Oh, you wanted to do like a Myles Garrett swing the helmet. Oh, I wanted to just do the Myles Garrett swing the helmet on fucking Mason Rudolph. Boys, win-win. Win. Win.
Johnny Big Redemption, like, know what I'm talking about? Hold up.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Get out the way, get out the way, get out the way, yeah.
Yeah.
Get out the way, get the f*** up out my way, yeah.
Yeah.
You either with me or against me, though. You either with me or
wait.
Win. Win, 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 win.
Yeah.
Curve everything else. Win, 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 win.
Win.
These ops ain't lit.
Oh, yes, sir. How about that win? Also, I didn't realize this, Chet, but in that win video, Max Crosby's got no tattoos. That to me is like, dude, Max Crosby has no tats. And like, the one thing I know about Max Crosby is tatted up to the gills. I think it's pretty wild. Like, if you look up Max Crosby, like, he's got all the tats, and it's like, seeing him without the tattoos, it's like, whoa. Whoa. Well, that's what Oakland does to him, man. Well, he's in Vegas now, so. He also was, I'll look this up, boys. He also has an EMU tattoo. He also has an EMU tattoo. I found this. There you go. That's pretty cool. We got Eastern Michigan right there on his left. I like that. But look at his tats. Like that is fucking crazy. It's like a graphics tee, man. Like it's just crazy. I respect it, man. I respect it. It's pretty cool. Look, there he is right there in the locker room without, like, he has the big arm tap. But then he has this. It's like, whoa, smash. Oh, my God, Rocky. He do. It's pretty cool. I like Max Crosby. One of my favorite players in the NFL right now. One of my favorite players in the NFL right now. I like Max Crosby. I like Max Crosby. Charlie Batch does great again as the Eagles are now 5-0 on the year. The Burger for Tug, 24-35. Great game from our freshman quarterback. 53 rushing yards from Westmoreland. A touchdown for him and the Burger. And dark skin, so he visits my tattoos a little. I don't see some good tats, though, man. But yeah. I bet they're good, though. I bet they're good tats, the Huncho. How about, Canoe and Westmoreland and Reese had a great game. We gotta get Mr. Higginbottoms going, though. If we get Higginbottoms going, we'll be just fine. Defensively, 3 TFLs sacks for Alex Mayer, 2 TFLs a sack for Kendrick Nowling, 2 TFLs for Justin Jefferson, 2 TFLs for Kenton Shine, and for our man Raheem Weish, who had a great game on the punt return. I mean, yeah, he had some good punt returns as long as the 24. He had a good game. He had a good game returning those punts, man. So 48-29, we win. A score of 19. So love what the Eagles put together tonight. I'm very, very happy with that. I mean, second quarter, we just dominated, man. We just dominated. Eagles, we gotta keep them. We got Bowling Green next, ladies and gentlemen. I gotta go use the restroom. I'll be right back. Boys, don't y'all go anywhere. I'll be right back. Don't go anywhere.
Thank you. All right, I am back. Speaking of Oakland, I just watched Watch Dogs 2, loaded up to Oakland. The first two things that happened was a gang fight with the police, half the police were dead. And a lot of the entire road of Oakland Tuesday just drove everyone's municipal taxes. Hope you're happy! Rocky! Come on, man! Come on now, man! You can't drive up my taxes in fucking Idaho! Can't be doing that! Like, what are you doing, Rocco? What are you doing, Rocco? Goddamn, Rockatapa. Alright, so some not good news in recruiting. We are in a battle with some other guys. We lost Jamal Cheadle, Ogbonia Jackson, and P.L. Wilkerson. We lost those three guys. We're going to face those other two in the next season for sure. So that does free up our points to use more on these other guys, like Anderson and Terrell. We got leading with Terrell. Stoltenberg, we might not be able to get, but I want to keep us in the fight. Howard Taylor. We need another center. I mean, Howard Taylor's not a bad center, but we could always convert some guys to the other offensive line position. So, I mean, we could just do that. Let's see. Trayvon Harrison, not too bad of a guy. Dylan Nielsen, I'll give you some more. Hardymon, the Digimon. Cam Walker. What about Connor Gorgopoulos? I'll give you some more. All right, now we got to figure out where else to put our points, folks. We lost Wilkerson. We lose Ogbonia Jackson and Jamal Cheadle. Our big need for this team right now, I mean, there's a lot of ways we could really look to improve this team. But the big thing for me is the defense. We have one defensive tackle committed already. We need to get a linebacker, a cornerback, and two strong safeties. So, need safeties. That's correct. We do have a DT in Tyler Daniels. He's not a bad guy. 6'5", 256. But we need safeties. And, of course, you know, we can always convert a cornerback or two to play safety. We do have one on the board in Jameel Clark. Visit is scheduled for him, but he's a pretty high lock. By that, and we got other guys, Dempy. Let's get Tim Baker. Get off the board, Tim. Have a good one, race boy. So we got to look and see if we can find some safeties or something that we can snag. It's a low lock at that position. Safe tits? I mean, it's Dackie's tits, sure. Who's our safe? No one's tits are safe. I like this Nigel Payne guy. He's only being offered by South Bend. We can get this Nigel. We get Nigel. Danny Okereke. Okereke. In relation to Bobby Okereke? Let's scout those two guys. Let's see. Let's scout these two. Huh, that's actually not too bad. I like Nigel. Let's offer him a scholarship. Rocky wants with his guy. We'll get to the boost in a second. And Danny Okereke is not that bad. The man, the zone coverage is a little eh, but I mean, the man cover, like the jump, the speed, I really like that. We'll offer him a scholarship, you know, keep our options open. We'll keep our options open. This cornerback's looking pretty rough, too. Matlock, what a name. Bobby Matlock from Blennerhassett, West Virginia. Sam Hoyt. Oh, yeah. Dude's got... This is... Ugh. This guy. This dude. Any other safeties I can go for? Eh. What about Matthews? He's a bit slow. What does it say? Man, that's a man's going to the D. I can't get him.
Foster Madsen? Let's look at Foster Madsen. What a name, by the way, boys. Foster Madsen. You also need to look at some linebackers. We only have one middle linebacker on the board right now. Not Jim Riggleman. Wait, did you see a Jim Riggleman? Did you see a Jim Riggleman? Oh my god! Oh! Eagles, you know I actually met Jim Riggleman, right? You know I've met Jim Riggleman, right? He was the manager for the... Oh, shit. Yeah. So, Eagles, the year I worked as the Chuckers broadcaster and media relations guy, he was the manager of the Billings Mustangs. So, yeah, I got to meet Jim... I've got Jim Riggleman, former big league manager Jim Riggleman, was managing a independent baseball team in Billings, Montana. He was actually a good manager. Led the team to the playoffs. Then he got the affiliated job. But, yeah... I've actually met Jim Riggleman. I actually have met Jim Riggleman. Nice guy. Very nice guy. Very nice guy. Let's look at some running. Let's look at some middle linebackers, folks. Oh, we need some middle linebackers. This Dorian Furman guy looks nice. Stephen Fox. Could he be a Mr. Herfox? Herfox 2? Her Fox 2? Stevie Muse. Ooh, this guy looks good. So, it's funny you say Jim Riggleman, because I've met the guy. Nice dude. Very nice guy, Jim Riggleman. Very nice guy. Foster's not too bad of a guy. 81 press, 69 catching. He could be a... The first two members are Furman and Fox. Trying to tell something, Fang? Maybe he is. He might be. I'll offer him, Scully. What about Mr. Riggleman? 90 speed. I'm trying to start anyone doing his mode. Dude, go for it, man. That's just fun, man. Return guy, Jim Riggleman. Get Sidelecki Jackson off. I want Jim Riggleman to be our return guy. Dorian Furman. Whoa, 80 speed? 93 Excel. Ooh, that agility though. I'll offer him. Stephen Fox? Oh! Get off my board! Dorian Palmer. Oh, get off my board. Stevie Muse. Yeah! Stay on my board. Stay on my board. Somebody clip that, please. I'm going to make the fucking show out of that. The struggles of recruiting. Oh, God, that made me jump. Yeah. Are you for college, Huncho? Do you like UNC, Huncho? Do you like UNC, Huncho? Let me get Harvell Peel off the board. Not a big fan of Harvell Peel. But Skelfo.
I love UNC.
Okay. No, that's cool. That's cool, man. That's cool, brother.
Yeah.
Copeland's a Juco, so for right now, I'm going to put, like, 60 points on him. Should be fine. We're offering some points to him for once in his life. Not going to offer any of these guys just for right now because they are NA, so all those points get wasted. I do like the Stevie Muse guy. The Stevie Muse guy might be pretty good guy for us, man. What about AJ Conley? Only guy giving him some look. Put some points on him. I want that 13. Dude, Rocky, look at this. Look at this. He dropped 53. He is the number 5 best kicker in the class. Dude has 73 speed, 70 XL, and he dropped to 13 with 10 kick power and 10 kick accuracy. I have never seen anything like this in my life. I don't know, chat. That's a fucking long snapper. Dude, he's a long... I'm gonna... Can I convert him to long snapper? 6'3", 207. Yeah, Dylan. You wanna be a long snapper, Dylan? You fucking go... Knock yourself out, kid. Knock yourself out, kiddo. Alright, no one is ready for a visit, though. We are looking pretty good on our recruiting, boys. Are we anywhere close to getting ranked? Meanwhile, USC, Penn State, your top two teams. Colorado is fifth. Ohio State drops to is at sixth. Washington's getting a first place. What's being in eighth place? Clemson's 10th. Not bad, not bad. What else is going on? Oh no. Who's their OC? Who is Iowa's offensive coordinator? I gotta find this out right now. Is it still Brian Ferentz? Hold on, Big Ten. First of all, Dana Dimel's the head coach at Iowa. The OC is Brian Ferentz. So his dad retired or got fired, and he's still there. Oh, Brian. Brian, how are you still around? How the fuck are you still around? Oh my god. Brian Ferentz. I'm here at the Gamers. George is still going on my nerves. Dude, hey, it's going to be okay. You got this, Kyle. You got this, Maple. You got this, Maple. Ole Miss dropped the sixth of the loss to Memphis. Texas is lost to OU. Because, as we all know, where's my man Panda? Panda would deliver that quote. Hold on. I need to find that quote that Danny Stutzman said. Hold on. I'm certain about two things in effing fucking life. I'm certain that one, Uncle only fears God. And number two, Texas fears Oklahoma. There you go. Just for Panda. Just for Sir Panda Slayer, man. Danny Stutzman, goddamn Oklahoma legend. Miami's 20th. Are we getting ranked? You get votes! Yes! We are getting fucking votes! We are getting votes! Let's go! We getting votes, boys! We getting votes, boys! Let's go! Heisman watch. No love for Carl McKell the burger yet, but Donovan Edwards is your new Heisman frontrunner, followed by Caleb Williams, Justice Haynes, Javonte Barnes, and Anthony Hankerson. Rocky, what do you want to boost up on your receiver, Mr. Richard Rider? He's been pretty solid. He's caught 8 passes, 2 touchdowns. So... But Evan, he's having a pretty good start to his career. Would you want to boost up on Mr. Ryder real quick? Let me know. You have 9, 9, 9, and 3 on 24. You got another run shoot? Okay. So you got 20. Let's see. 3, not plus 9, 9, 9, 9. That is 30 points. So 10 to awareness and 20 on wherever. 6 on shoot. I got you, buddy. So 10 awareness and 20. To wherever, as Rocky says. So, 5 to catch in traffic. Five to stamina. Actually, make that 10 to stamina. I was being a dummy. Yeah, I was being a big dummy. Yeah, for a second. Yeah, being one big dummy. Yeah, what's up, Nomad? How you doing, buddy?
Mr. Ryder is now 82 overall. Let's go. And for Mr. Brendan Shoup, Eagles, what do you want to do?
Yeah.
A great, man. A good Christmas. Hope you had a good one, too. No, Matt. What you want to do, Eagles? I've been trying to boost his awareness, Eagles, because that's a big thing in if a lot of some positions get a really big boost just because they boost their awareness. He also has 13 injury. I don't care. Okay. So I'm going to do 3-2 awareness and give me another 3 on tackle. Come on, Shoup. Is he going to be stuck at 40 overall the entire goddamn year? Hey, that's good to hear, Nomad. Love it, man. Boys, so entering this game, we are 31st in the country, just behind a 3-3 Alabama? Yo, hold on. What the hell's been going on in Alabama? What the hell? Bama 3-3? The hell is Alabama, goddammit. I said we want Bama. So Bama has lost to OU, West Virginia, and Ole Miss. They have beaten FAU by just 10. Texas in a pretty dominant game when they beat Army. You allowed 27? Bro, what's happening? Nick Saban has to be on the hot seat right now. He's got to be on the hot seat.
Excuse me.
Let's see. Ryan Newberry, Ken Wilson, Tom Allen, Stoops. Shiano's on the hot seat. Timmy Chang. Josh Heupel. Mike Locksley. Pat Narduzzi. Where is Saban? There he is. Oh, Chet, I think this is the first time ever I have ever seen Nick Saban with low job security. I think this is the first time, man. Post games, I want to see what you got, buddy. By the way, Chet, if you guys play a revamped, oh, you got to win. Let's go. If you guys want to see Charlie Batch to Bama confirmed, shut up. But this is the first time I've ever seen Bama have low job security, man. This is wild, man. This is wild. I've never seen anything like this ever. So I don't know what to say. I don't know what to say, man. Like, this kind of blows me away, man. So, oh my god, my nerves are fried. Triple OT, then the field goal line said, Dude, I feel that. Get you something to drink, Maple. Get you something to drink, Maple. You need it. You need it, buddy. Let's get to it, though, boys. The Eagles could be getting bowl eligible here. This team has made a massive jump in year number 2. Number 1 in points per game. Number 2 in total offense. The 8th best passing attack in the country. And a pretty good defense. 27th ranked in the country. The 29th best rush defense and the number 37th best passing defense. The one thing I do want to work on is our turnover differential. It is as bad as it was last season. So I would like to work on that. Carl Mikkel the Burger has thrown for now 17 touchdowns in his freshman year. Overall, a good year for Carl. Now, we can officially say that we're on record watch right now, folks. The person that has thrown the most passing touchdowns in a single season was Mr. Mike Glass. Mike threw 24 in 2019. But the big thing, chat, look at that. Charlie Batch threw 53 at his entire career and threw for 3,280 passing yards in his career as the Eastern Michigan quarterback. So, my man Carl's got 1,300 passing yards, so anything can happen, ladies and gentlemen. Anything can happen, folks. Right now, Evans and Merritt in the country. It's like Mac Shun. Oh, what movie did you watch, Random Nomad? What movie did you watch, Nomad? What movie did you watch, big man? Without any further ado, though, it's time for us to get right into the action with both us against Bowling Green. We're pretty evenly matched. You know, Bowling Green, I think Bowling Green beat us last season. I think they beat Bowling Green. They think either, I can't remember if we beat Bowling Green last year or not, but the factory is open. Prediction will be live in just a little bit. But Robbie, it's me, Robbie C. Let me get a shout out to my man, Robbie C, real quick. Which one's Akron? We're talking about Charlie Batch. He's coaching, of course, his alma mater, all Eastern Michigan. You wish to go with the Akron. We just beat Akron, actually, Robbie C. We just beat Akron, actually. Get ready, boys. This offense looked great. And we're starting to look good. No Fry. No, Charlie Fry. Okay, that would be kind of cool. Charlie Fry dynasty would be pretty cool. Gibsonburg, about a high school baseball team. The only team everyone in the state championship losing record. Dude, that sounds great, man. Maple, good look at the Michigan boys. Guys, roll that hype vid.
We're gonna come in here, dominate, kill everything we gotta do. Let's go. Win on the set.
Set. Win.
I got two hands, two back. I do it for my dog.
I do it for my dog.
Here we go. The wait is over. Okay? Just want to remind you again from last night, man. Okay? Who we are is all we need, and we just gotta be who we are tonight, man. You guys are tough, hardworking, great people who love this game and love each other, man. Okay? You understand that? That's who we are. Let's go be that right now. Go be that for 3.5 hours. Play for your brothers, not just with them. Play for each other. You can't do that unless you got real love, unless you really care about each other, unless you really put the work in for weeks, months, and years. Let's go take advantage of an awesome opportunity, man, together. Let's go. Let's go.
Let's go.
Baby bet, hey, couple X, hey, couple Grammys on him.
Let's get right to it, ladies and gentlemen. It's time for some more Eastern Michigan football. Prediction is now live. Sorry, my mistake, because I beat Georgia. I beat Michigan number one, so that's 2 weeks in a row. I'll play the number one Smith. Oh, God, Maple. Please. The massacre at Bowling Green. This could be bad. Eastern Michigan, you see, is tied for first in the conference, in the division. Bowling Green is 0-2. With a 2-3 record. Overall this year, 0-2 in their conference. So, get your EMU emotes out. Once again, they're available to everyone who follows the channel. Make sure, of course, you do hit that follow button. You get all these emotes. Some of these emotes, of course, when you hit that sub button, you get some more. It's 0-5. It's been that long. I know NC State's not won the ACC as a 70s. My school, Western Carolina, Robbie C.,
We've never won a conference title in our entire history in football. Like I looked into our Western's history. Western Carolina has never, they've won, they have the North State Conference, but that's a conference that no longer fucking exists. So they've only had one conference title since 1949. So it's been pretty rough for my cats over the years in football. It's funny, Western went to the fucking 1983 national championship game for FCS. Wasn't even the national champions. Well, the conference champions. Like that's the wild shit to me, man. It's a packed factory. The factory is open. Ladies and gentlemen. Ooh. Bro, did you hit that sub button, buddy? Did you sub, buddy? See that sub badge? See that sub badge? I don't know why my sub alert's not working. I do apologize, but thank you. Thank you for that, my friend. Panda! That would have been Panda's Got Two Boots. There's my boy, Panda. I was looking for you, Panda. I was like, what's that damn quote that Danny Sussman said? Where do you alert? I don't know. It's not showing up for some reason, man. Panda! Get in the boost up. Is this for the baseball? You want to make a new player this year for football? What's that for, Mr. Panda Slide? There goes Westmoreland. Nice run. As far as that, I love Steve Richards' stuff. Man. I love that stuff, man. It should be working, Robbie. I'm not sure why. It is not working. Baseball God Panda. I got you. I got you. How we doing, Panda? Good to see you. I got you, buddy. I don't think I've heard about that. No, Eagles, I've never heard of that, actually. I've never done. Oh, Westmoreland! Let's go. As if this is the event of Islamic terrorism mentioned by Kellyanne Conway, then Prime Minister President Trump, and U.S. Counsel with Alton. Conway said it is an innocent massacre occurred. What? Wow. What? I've never heard. That's actually I've never heard of that. Me too. I want to just creep over his finishers now. He's gonna hurt someone, dude. Yo, I love. Yeah, Stevie Richards doing the breakdowns. They're great. They're great. I love how like AEW had one of those videos blocked. Oh my God, Carl. They are no man, huh? Never! That's me! Just for that throw. Just for that throw. Come on, Carl. Quantrez Green gets the first down. No, he gets. What am I saying? Oh my God. Third and five. I'm a dummy. Yeah. Dummy. Yeah, Outcast is here. Dude, we got everybody here.
How old are you?
30.
30.
How old are you?
30.
Don't lie to us. How old are you?
30.
You lying to us?
30.
What's your license say?
30.
You're damn right. Legend status for Mr. Outcast of Gaming. Welcome to my nap with evil phone call. Evil phone call? Who dare? Oh my God! Oh my God, Carl! God damn it, Carl. Come on! The burger's gonna throw it to Westmoreland! Not much. Hey, can you send me the code for the... Yeah, I can, broski! Peace and love, have a good day, man. I will say, Outcast, so... For some reason, the on Nightbot... The coding itself for that doesn't work. Carl's fine. Just a psychopath. Sociopath. Whoa, 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 whoa. You had jury duty today, Robbie? Damn. Give me that sack. Good job, baby. So I am on Heisman Maple with Heisman with the Sea Gator Sliders. Let me get you. I'll get to the Dub 2 Outcast. Jury duty. I have not gone on jury duty yet.
I wonder when I'm gonna get selected for jury duty, man. That's what I want. I know I have. It's part of our like what we have to do, but it's like, bro, when am I gonna get picked for jury duty? When am I getting picked? I feel kind of left out here, man. You're sick. Aw, Eagles. Eagles, no! No! Here's 3rd and 16, Orth. Throwing Markley Jr. Let's go! Hot boy Markley Jr. gets the interception. It's not for you, don't want it. Even now, I'm working there speaking, I'm the only person in the office. I've only had jury duty twice in my life, and I'm 45. It will happen, man. I know it will, but here I am, you know. In high school, they always say, you know, young man, you're going to have to go to jury duty. And it's like, when? when? I'm here. I'm waiting for jury duty. Oh my god, that was Carl! What's this?
Like all of us, Netflix sometimes cocks things up, and it will list a show only with a different daughter to violent pants. He's lost his family, and now his last daughter to violent terrorism. He'll stop at nothing for the day of reckoning. These tickled me, so I found a handful that I thought we could look at together. Ba-bum. Clifford the Big Red Dog. He knows a lot about divorce, dating, and sex after 45, and he won't spare you the gory
details.
Okay,
I can't. Really? Interesting. That's it. I'm just curious, boys. I'm just like, I wonder when I have to do it, because I know that yeah, I have to do it, but it's like, I don't know. I was waiting for it, man. I'm just waiting for it, man. Oh yeah. Westmoreland with the 7-yard pickup. So last week, a little bit of what happened, buddy. I don't know if you were here for the end of our last stream, but your guy, Eagles, it's all good. Your guy has become the starting running back. Jalen Jackson is out for the rest of the year with a broken tibia. So that means that your freshman running back, Mr. Wilhelm Westmoreland, has been subbed in. What's up, Chris Duchella? How we doing, Chris? How we doing, Chris? Oh, God. Blocking! Can we get some blocking, please, guys? So, Wilhelm Westmoreland, the starting running back for the past couple of games. Can we get some plays? Quantrez. Your name is sick. But you suck, Quantrez. To anyone else that named Quantrez? I actually named Quantrez. I apologize. Oh, come on. How you doing, Chris? How we doing, buddy? Yeah. Let's go. Dude's first name is my brother-in-law's last name. Really? Quantrez. So, Robbie, we have... Okay, how are you? Good, man. In the car all night. Hell yeah, let's love it, Maple. So, little thing, Robbie, we have a thing called the Fangs Recruiting Overhaul, and what that does... Nah, wait a minute. Oh, great. Okay. What usually happens is that the names get changed up. It's pretty cool. All right, second and five. You're running back. Oh, Wilhelm Westmoreland. Okay. Oh, I love it. It's pretty cool, man. First and 10. Whoa! Okay, trip him up. Good job. His blind run to a... What? Is it that Hitler? That's fucking nuts, dude. Oh my god. Don't know why it's not coming up, Robbie, but thank you for the sub, Robbie. Appreciate you, buddy. Again, if you want to the channel, hit that sub button. You get ad-free viewing and a whole lot more. So hit that sub button. Thanks to my man... the newest friend of the channel, talking about Mr. Huncho Lurk Lyric Squad with the 5 gifted. So thanks to Huncho for that. Thanks to everyone who's come by this Christmas. Hopefully, again, you guys had a great Christmas. Christmas dinner was lit. Hopefully y'all had a just an overall great time, man. Oh, Xbox is so crazy. Ah, makes a lot of sense, man. Good hit. Hey, I appreciate you, man. I appreciate everyone who comes by and sees these streams, man. I appreciate that. I appreciate that, brother. I really do. I appreciate that, man. It's just been our year, boys. That's what I love about it. It's just been our year. To quote John Cena's theme, our time is now. Ready for the costume? Dude, fuck yeah, Chris DeKell. I'm ready for it, man. Should come out this summer. I'm pretty excited for it. I'm pretty stoked for it, brother. Oh, whoa! And I thought some of our passes this first half have been bad. That was terrible. Fun fact, or not, Hill's parents were honestly uncle and niece. Wait, what? Oh, God. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Me too, dude. I'm hopeful for it, you know. I know a lot of guys that'll get that, you know. It'll be fun. I'm pretty sure they'll let the playing that this game won't die out no matter what. Like I know people will go to the new college football game. I'm pretty sure that this game will not die out on Twitch. I'm sure that this game will. You'll still see people playing this game. For years on end, I'm certain of it, brother. I'm certain of it, though, man. Like, we're gonna see a lot of. We're still gonna see people stream this game. This game is timeless, I think. You know, can always go back to some good old revamped. The burger completes the Westmoreland. Oh God, Wilhelm! Wilhelm, please, don't die. Do not die. I just got the damn Mac. Oh, you're on the Mac? Ooh, I feel that. This won't work. Yeah. Apple's not too big on emulators. Though there is a way. I'm not trying to. He's just fine. He ran for a good pickup. He's just fine.
Son of a bitch.
I did nothing!
You fucking goddamn fucker! Listen, fuckhead!
I did nothing!
The line. Get that through your goddamn fucking head! Stop pushing your shit!
LA Knight, yeah! First down. No, Chris, it's Western Michigan. Not Western Michigan. Western Carolina. Western Carolina is my favorite team. Western Carolina. Go Cats. Go Cats, man. I paid for it. I mean... So, if you have an app, I think Panda. It's Herd Bros Matt that has Parsec on the Mac, right? And it's working just fine for him. I was gonna say you could play like online on someone else's computer through their through your Mac. You could do that because we and in the league that me and I'm in with Panda and whatnot. We have a member of the league who's on a Mac, and we use Parsec to play our games. So and it worked for him on the Mac. Like Longhorns, okay, Longhorns, okay. Got a Western Carolina, my friend. Go Cats. There goes the burger. Gets a first down run. Tough kid. That's cool, man. That's cool, Chris. Poor car cat. But I agree, Blasphemy. It's just how it happened, man. I don't know what to say, man. Catch made by Lassiter for a 6-yard pickup. Be second and four. Been a rough day for the passing attack right now. The burger was just 9. Not really. So Western Carolina is in the SoCon. They are FCS. So we don't really battle with East Carolina again, unless East Carolina pays Western to come play at in Greenville. Our big rival has been either Appalachian State or East Tennessee State. That's been our big traditional rivalry over the years.
Yeah, we are an FCS program. Oh my god! Fuck Yosef! Just kidding, Yosef's actually a cool guy. I've met a couple of Yosef, they're actually cool. Just, you know, I gotta represent. I think they'll put some in there, you know what I mean? I think they'll put some in there. I think you'll have, like, all of them. But I think they'll put some. I'd love to see more FCS programs. I'd like that. But I don't know if they put all that in there. I'd like it. I'm in the mood with you, Chris. I love it. They put some more in there. Third and five. Look in. We got Westmoreland. We got the first. Fun fact, Ian doesn't have a MAC title in football. They don't? It's crazy, man. Interesting stuff. Well, head coach Charlie Bouch is going to try and change that. Of course, he went to Eastern Michigan back in the 90s. I love taking a smaller program, building them up. Playing with Alabama's board. No, dude, you're not wrong. Playing with the smaller programs and making them good is always fun. It's the one feature that's gonna, that just keeps this game going. It's like building up a small program, making them good. You know what I mean? It's a great part of this game. I think everyone will agree with you. I'm like, no, it's a great part of this game, man. Let's go! Oh my god! Tanner Canoe just spun like a helicopter. It's third and six. Holy fuck! Tanner Canoe might have just been getting him off the field. Now he's back out there. He's just fine. Quick throw. Westmoreland! Oh, just a couple inches short. I don't like it. I'm going to load on my fucking running back, but goddamn, we'll get this shit going, man. Fourth and inches, we're fine. Fourth and inches is easy. It's easy. It's easy. Well, he's better block, though. Good job, Westmoreland with the first down. 10. What was the tweet input? Was up for a night's car? Hey, thank you, man. I appreciate that, brother. Well, let's go check out my man Maple. Maple's brand new to streaming. Go check it out, man. He's been streaming a lot more, man. Go check him out, man. Streaming some little wrestling tonight. Look, he got some canoe touchdown. Yeah! Let's go. Hey, nice seeing you, Chris. Thank you for the follow, buddy. Yeah, easy. Oh, my God. Shut up. Shush, blast me. Shush. 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 Kick is good. Shush. I got one. Come on. Two. Three. Keep on going, man. I have all the power. What do you mean I have no power? What do you mean I got no power? I am Manny goddamn Jones. I am Manny fucking Jones. What do you mean I got no power? What do you mean I got no power? The hell you say? Blasphemy. The hell you mean I got no power? Persian Army, Manny. I will take them. It's easy. I am a goddamn dragon. I'm a dragon! I'm a dragon! I'm tempted to let you. Time to smog. Let's go, second and 14. Hey, Vonnie, yeah, man. How was Mr. I was about our new members to get you a sub, my guy. Weish! Good tackle. That was Mr. Huncho, get you a sub. What's up, Vonnie? Hope you had a good Christmas, Vonnie. Hope you had a good one, Vonnie. All right, third and 15. We're cooking, boys. We're cooking.
We're cooking. Merritt. Good play. Jefferson. Let's go. This defense stepping up big time. You know, we had a rough in the first half defensively in our last game against Akron. This team is cooking on both sides of the ball now here in the second quarter. A tequila for your... of course, tequila. There's one thing I know about Mr. Von Rice. St. Louis loves his tequila. Oh my god. This is, that's right, dude. Bowl eligible. We're unbeaten thus far. Not my proudest tug. What's up, Jake 88? How we doing? You good, Jake? What's up, buddy? What's up, buddy? How you doing today, buddy? How we doing, buddy? How we doing? Here's Quantrez Green getting us three. Mas tequila. Tequila's good. That was, dude, I had some tequila when I went to celebrate getting 1,000 followers, Bonnie. There's this great place in town. I might hit it up again after stream. There's this great place that does buy one, get one margaritas. Like, you get buy one, get one free margarita. It's fucking gold, man. Let's go! Richard Ryder! First down. I just want a drink, man. Y'all know me. I just want a drink, man. What's it called? It's called Pechangas, and it's Pechangas in downtown Idaho Falls. It's a really nice, cozy place. Buy one, get one free margaritas on all day throughout Monday. It's like, this is lit. Been there 4 years. But yeah, here comes Idaho Falls Eagles, bro. You lit, man. Any of you guys ever come to Idaho Falls, man? Fuck yeah. I can show you the world. It's not too far away, Eagles, from Emmanuel Jones Drive. Oh, we got blitz. Oh, god dang it. Burger. It's like 2 blocks away from that road you need. Ravens defense could be in the Virginia history, could be the nursing nightmare for a defense. Wait, defense attack, defense touchdown. Dude, they played a lights out game last night, Trilogic. They played lights out last night. They played fucking good. So fucking good. Jerry Getzinger. Come on. Make the goddamn catch. You're a goddamn tight end. Hold on to that stuff, man. Hold on to it, damn it. Yes, sir. Westmoreland gets the 5 yards. It's going to be fourth down, though. Made Perla like an actual below average system QB. I think they played him well, man. They played him well, you know. Gomez's kick is right down Broadway. It's 10-0. And they made Brock Purdy look rough last night. Lamar looks great, the MVP. Nah, Lamar looks great, man. Lamar looks great. The time they put up a street sign is that they pay for a fake ID and a plane ticket to get absolutely plastered. They'll be like, oh, you're Emmanuel Jones? and then you'll have the biggest laugh of your life because now you know that a fake name has gotten me known all across fucking town. Yeah, I like Lamar this year. Lamar's looked good. There's a lot of guys you consider that MVP conversation, Trilogic. I mean, you got Lamar, Tua even, Tyreek, McCaffrey. You know, there's a lot of guys you could tie in for MVP this year, man. What do you mean fake? It's not my name. I'm Manny Jones. Not Emmanuel. It's not my name. Oh, what a hit by Scott! Dude, that's a tough hit by Joshua Scott. Came out of nowhere. There's a boom on that, man. Second and four. Second and four, boy. I love it. Second and four. Let's see. Coverage looking fine. I think we'll be able to cover them pretty good. What you got, Jay Jeff? What you got, Jay Jeff? Oh, come on, Mark! You gotta get that, Mark! Mark Lee Jr. just could not hold on to that one. That brings up second, third down and four. With 2:46 to go here in this first half of play. Fourth. Oh, Jefferson got beat. Good job, Carter. Get him out of bounds. 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 We're just fine. We're just fine. We are just fine, ladies and gentlemen. There ain't no need to fear. Manny Jones is here. There ain't no need to fear, ladies and gentlemen. Second and 10, Orth. Looking to throw. Good job, Jefferson. Levi Gazarek? What a name. Levi Gazarek. What a name. What a fucking name, boys. What a fucking name. All right, one of you guys needs to cover the tight end. Carter. Cover the tight end, please. Thank you. Uh-oh, that's a good block. That's some good blocking. Carter and company saved the touchdown. First and goal for Bowling Green. Bowling Green. I've never been to Bowling Green. I know Western played them once in basketball. Never been up there once. Never been to Kentucky at all, man. Oh, what a hit by Carter. Junior, that is. That's going to be a big hit. What a fucking hit. By Carter Jr. We'll bring up second and goal. I'm going to do a rarity. Eagles always says, Manny, go goal line D. Well, here you go, Eagles. I'm on goal line D. Here you go, Eagles. I'm on goal line D. Oh, shit! You know who!
Vince Manijo 1.
Let's go! You know who's helping with Twitch Prime. Up for 3 months. Now on a 2 month streak. Thank you so much for using your Twitch Prime on yours. Truly, thank you so much. Hey, you good, Moosty? You good, Moosty? I don't know why the sub word worked for you and didn't work for me. It worked for my man, Bobby C. What's up, man? Thank you for that resub, my friend. Appreciate you. Appreciate you, buddy. Thank y'all so much again for y'all support this whole year. We have a new thing again in our Discord, folks. We have a brand new thing in our Discord, folks. So make sure, again, if you want to share what's happening in your dynasty, if you're playing Revamped or any NCAA game, go to Manny TV. Here's the Jimin on Wuka. Oh, dude, with Wuka! What a return! What a return. Capo, why are you looking at me like that, Capo? You know who? How you doing, who? How you doing, who? Who are you? Don't go to Manny TV. Yeah, what's wrong with that? Yeah, what's... It's because he beat Georgia. Is that why? Is that why? Is that why you're losing your shit? What's up, Manny? Doing good, man. It's a sucker punch. Hey, I'm not going to punch anyone. I adhere, Capo, to the non-aggression principle. I'm a non-violent Dirk. I will, however, take your treasure and drink your milkshake. Lies. I will, however, take your treasure. As any Dirk would, I would take your treasure and drink your milkshake. Ryder! Whoa! What a juke by Richard Ryder. Lies, Capo. Said I'm lying to people. I take your treasure. I drink your milkshake. Smaug, an old school worm, keeping it real, yo. That will be the over has hit for the passing yardage prediction. If you bet the over, you are getting some. So, woo! Manny Coy. Yeah, I heard that Rodemaker went to the bowl game. Went to the transfer portal, right? Quantrez Green. It's nothing. I smell a murder on the horizon. Dude, it might be bad. It might be bad for the Seminoles, man. Look it, we got Canoe. Put your arms out, damn it. I am in danger. Bro, it's going to be wild in a little bit, Capo. I mean, I know that Florida State is suing the ACC. So that's going to get pretty interesting. Lots of starters out for their games. So it's going to be one of those things, man, where it's like, oh, dear. Ooh, that's a bad throw. We finna do on them what we did TCU. It might be worse, man. What do you guys think about that whole thing, man? Because I still think that, like, yes, I know they didn't have their guy. But it's like, don't kick them out just for that. Like, man, the back room's like, whoa, now. Hey, now. Hey, now. Hey, now. Fourth. Good job. Kempton shine on the coverage. If the fields would be great. Yes, Corey Harder on YouTube. The field. This is how the field looks in real life, Corey. It looks like that in real life. It's gray with the green end zone and the green Eastern Michigan. Look, how you doing, Corey? Welcome on in. Over on YouTube. How are you doing, Corey? Oh, my God. We got destroyed. Free BJs for the whole team. What the fuck is that kind of an offer? We know about the Packers, man. You woo. Oh, well. We always put 90 on them because they've been BS for a month. You think? I see, Capo. I see. Nice. Reminds me of the boys. They blew. Yes, Corey. Differ in the Ipsy. You know, so yeah. So boy, Corey. So I went to Western Carolina, and we had an idea once of having purple field. But I guess Boise State owns like the trademarks and the names for like different colored turf. So I guess they own that. Also, Boise State blue, yes sir. This shit, well, there you go. First they tried to bug at the end and do this shit. That's your offer, man. I mean, I wasn't offering that to anyone. Let's go, Merritt! Let's go, Alex Merritt! Gets that sack! Let's go! Think about it. I thought about this for 20 years ago. Yeah. So I guess that's the thing is that they own the trademark to all the colored fields that you can make. And I know Eastern Washington has the red field. I think that's everyone though. Oh, Central Arkansas has a gray and purple field. It's kind of lit. Orth looking. Oh, it's bad and incomplete. And that's how the half end. They're back. It's really combo. It's bad. It'd be bad. 10-7, Eastern Michigan leads by a field goal. And take a look at the stats real quick, brought to you by NBC Sports Idaho here on Twitch and on YouTube. Carl McKell the Burger, not his best first half, but he's played well. This is indeed revamped, my friend Coy. This is indeed revamped. 12-22, 88 touchdown and interception. Wilhelm Westmoreland's had 65 rushing yards, and he's the leading receiver too, 25. They just need to give the captain of the game. You have to give the trophy. Oh, my goodness. I want you to win. I want you to win some games. Maybe get Eastern A+. Oh, we will, Maple. We will. We'll give him a very good schedule next year, man. Touchdown, though, for Tanner Canoe. He's played great himself. On the defense, pick by Mark Lee Jr. TFLs to go around for Carter Evans, Justin Jefferson, Raheem Weish, Alex Mara and company. Jesus Gomez has been good on his one field goal of the day. Not a bad day so far for EMU. The question is, can we hold on and get the win here today against these Bowling Green Falcons and get ourselves bowl eligible for the second straight year under Coach Charlie Betts? I will go use the restroom chat. I'll be right back. Boys, don't you go anywhere.
We're
going to
come in here, dominate, kill everything we got to do. Let's go. Win on the set.
Win.
I got 2 hands, 2 bats. I do it for my dog.
I do it for my dog.
Here we go. The wait is over. Okay? Just want to remind you again from last night, man. Okay? Who we are is all we need, and we just got to be who we are tonight, man. You guys are tough, hardworking, great people who love this game and love each other, man. Okay? You understand that? That's who we are. Let's go be that right now. Go be that for 3.5 hours. Play
for your brothers, not just with them. Play for each other. You can't do that unless you got real love, unless you really care about each other, unless you really put the work in for weeks, months, and years. Let's go take advantage of an awesome opportunity, men, together. Let's go. Let's go.
Let's go.
Baby bet, ayy, couple X, ayy, couple Grammys on him, couple plaques, ayy, that's a fact, ayy, throw it back, ayy, throw it back, ayy, and this one is for the champion, ain't lost since I began, yo, funny how you said he was the yeah, yo, then I went did it again, yo, I told you long ago, on the road, I got what they want. So just tell him I ain't laying low. You was never really rooting for me anyway. When I'm back up at the top, I want to hear you say, you don't run from nothing, dog. Get your soul. Just tell him that the break is over.
That's what it is, because the factory is still open. Ladies and gentlemen, you're trying to see if we can get the big, big, big win here tonight. Trying to get a nice win. Thanks again to everyone who's viewed us on Twitch and on YouTube. Again, we are dual streaming on both Twitch and YouTube. The Manniverse has been opened up. So, thanks to everyone joining us again on YouTube and on Twitch. And, of course, Manny Jones FM. You can find me Twitter at Manny Jones FM or X, whatever the fuck they want to call us over there. But thank you guys again. Let me get some cat food. Hey, hope your cats stay healthy over there, Blasphemy. What did you say over here, Mr. Maple? As much as I hate Bama, I can't say F deserve the spot. They are just not the same without the team with the Rakuo Bar. See, I've heard that a lot, and I think it's is it clear that they're not the same team without the QB? Yeah, I think it is clear that they're not the same team. I still think at the end of the day, wins are like, if we applied that, like, they're not the same team without this and just cut them out of the playoffs, I think it's just bad. I just think no matter what, still not a good look. I think it'll still be a good game nonetheless, but we'll see. We'll see. Right now, Florida State might just be planning its exit from the conference, so. Let's get right into it, boys. We are up 10-7. Blas gonna get some Philly cheesesteak pizza. What? That's a thing? The more you learn, the more you learn. Hopefully, again, y'all had a Merry Christmas. And we're going to have a fantastic new year. Of course, ladies and gentlemen, we will be, I'll be unveiling the schedule for the rest of this week. I will tell you this right now, we will not be streaming tomorrow. We will not be streaming tomorrow. I am recording the Furries and Football podcast tomorrow. Oh, we will have some action tomorrow. It's on Thursday for you. Orth with the what the hell was that throw, Orth? That the quarterbacks today have really been struggling. The quarterbacks today have really been struggling. I tell you what, folks, they've been looking kind of shaky this year. Not gonna lie to you, boy. They've been kind of shaky this year, man. What you got? What you got? What you got? Oh, Weish. Ooh, too soon. Good job, Abuka. Wrap him up. Wrap him up. Some stuff to look out for too as we end the year on YouTube. I'll be posting all of our hype videos from our dynasty, so you all can relive the good moments from Army to Utah State to NIU and more, and from our Red Dynasty too, from Red Franchise Mode 2. And I'll be posting a hype package, a little best of. Twitch stream highlights for the year, and the Carrie Earnhardt finality of season 1 will be on YouTube soon. So enjoy it all, boys. We have a lot more YouTube stuff. The fans are launching beer cans at the EMM defensive coach. People are pissed. Oh, wait, they're launching beer cans. They're launching beer cans. Hey, whoa. The fans are launching beer cans at our defensive coach. Hey, yo, which fans? Our fans? Are our fans doing that? Oh my God, Carter Evans, what a hit. Carter Evans taking him to church. What are you talking about? Whoa. Yeah, wait, who are, is it our fans? What did my boy? Okay, so Maple. The defensive coordinator is one of Eagles' created guys. Carter Ravens with a big hit, baby. Let's go. Yeah. Carter Ravens with the big sack, and it's fourth and just like that. Just one touchdown. What? That's it? Bro, come on, man. Don't be throwing shit under my coaches, man. I will have you escorted from the factory very quickly. There goes Raheem Rice. Raheem! The punter to beat! Oh, he almost juked past it, but they caught up to him. What a return by Raheem Weish! Want to shout out, shoosh. I mean, like a better, be a better coach. Oh my God, Maple! We are winning! Don't throw stuff at my coaches, man! We are winning! It's a canoe! Let's go, canoe! Don't be throwing stuff at my coaches, man. I will have you escorted from the factory very quickly. Oh, what? Oh, that's bullshit. I don't think he... Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Review that. I'm challenging. I think that ball hit the turf. That had to hit the turf. Come on now. Good luck on the dishes, Moosey. Ah, whoa. Yeah, I think he got it, boys. Yeah, he got it. Come on, man. Come on. That's rough. I thought he just didn't get it, man. Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Come on now. We're fine. Come on now, boys. First and 10. But you got Nowling ready to roll. Nowling is very ready. Let's go, Mark! You gotta get that, Mark! Coach actually on my Bowling Green dynasty. Oh, wait, so he's coaching against his own alma mater? Oh my God. That's nuts, man. Bowling Green alumnus of 2011. Keen was from UMass. Oh, okay. Okay. He's a plant fire him, LaMau. Nah, I'm not. You know what's crazy about this game, Maple, is that, like, your DCs will stick around for a long time. We did one dynasty at Army where the DC stayed the entire time we were at Army. And it was like, how come he's not been offered a head coaching job yet? It was so weird because, like, you know, first year we didn't have a good defense. But we got better as the time because we got better recruits and whatnot. But it was like, How come he hasn't got a new job yet? The moment we leave, he gets a job somewhere else. I was like, what? Good coverage, boys. That's what I love to see. What?
What? I tell you what, son. Oh, Bowling Green. They're going to walk down to this aisle, get their ass kicked by old Stone Cold. What? Oh, Stone Cold. What? 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 You know, it's towards the crazy at Idaho Falls, son. What? That's the main old Stone Cold. Can't walk over and beat your ass, son. What? I freeze my ass off, son. What? I'll beat your ass right now. What? If it's in Antarctica, what? Europe, what? China, what? Japan, what? I'll beat your ass in the next solar system, son. What? That's what I'll do, son. What? 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 I'll go to the next dimension where old Stone Cold became Chili McFreeze, and I'll beat your ass, son. What? And that's the bottom line, because Stone Cold said so.
That got a little off the rails from old Stone Cold, boys. J. Jeff! Let's go, Justin Jefferson! No cursing! Set a timer for 10 minutes. Alright, there we go. Timer has been set. Alright, come on. Third and 16. Third and 16. What we got? 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 Nowling! Oh! Escapes the pressure! Oh, they're gonna give it to him. He got the animation. Nowling went to destroy Arf, and then, dude, they got the pass, and they got the animation. What was that animation, man? What was that animation there? I'm amazed. Come on, defense. Turn it up, baby. I know. Good job, Kempton. Tell you one thing, the tackling has been pretty good this game. I am happy with the tackling. We just got to get everything else, you know, in order. And, you know, it's not going to be that bad. I think we'll be again. I think again we'll be just fine. So, let's keep on rolling. Let's stay positive, boys. Stay positive. That's the Jefferson. Good tackle again. Play Boston. No. It's okay. It's okay, Maple. It's okay, Maple. I think he's just messing with you too, man. I think he's messing with you too, but we all having fun here, you know. It's all good. It's all good. It's all good. It's all good. Caesar Bum Trinket in the game. Orth. Oh, he waited right to when that guy got open. He waited right to when. Random fact from my life, my cat can't stop humping a... What is your cat doing? What the hell is your cat doing? You got some weird cats in your place, buddy. That's all I'm gonna say. You got some weird cats in your place, buddy. Evans! PB! Aw, oh, PB! Come on now! Come on now! If I wouldn't have grumbled there.
Fans, your attention, please. Fans, your attention, please. Do not throw any arms onto the field. Otherwise, you will be removed from the factory. Once again, fans, please do not. Do not throw anyone, throw anything onto the field. Otherwise, you will be removed from the factory. Thank you.
You heard it there, folks. Over in the option. Ah, yeah, that option. Alex Bliss gets this return. Spin. Oh, Alex took a hit. One guy was a rapper from a sticker on a Sprite. Oh my God. Do not throw anyone eighth on the field. We're gonna no Eagles. Could you imagine if like what if Segata Sanshiro? Hold on. Segata Sanshiro throws player. Hold on. Go Marshall. What's up? The Herd Bros are here. What's up, buddy? How you doing, Herd Bros? Good to see you. Is this Casey? Is this Casey or Matt? Is this Casey? What's up, buddy? I mean, thankfully, Eagles Segata Sanshiro is not at this game. Because we would see something like this. Segata Sanshiro! Seriously, like, could you imagine that happening? The Stick at the Sirens was doing this? I love these ads. Like, just the randomness. Sanshino, Sega Ta, Sanshino, Sega Sata, Shino. Just throwing people on their heads and making them love. Hard Bro, good to see you, buddy. Love seeing you. I agree. We are Marshall. How you doing, Herd Bros? I check out my buddy, the Herd Bros. He is in the league that we are in and is just a fun streamer. Fun streamer. Finds the one Bowling Green fan. It's Casey. Cool. I was wondering, is this Matt or is this Casey? How about your Clemson Tigers in the PTFL, buddy? Looking pretty good. 2 weeks in, 2-0. I love to see it, man. The Burger. He's got Ryder. Let's go. Yo, boys, looking pretty fine. So fresh, so clean, on my way to show. I'm alone for my city. Hey, sad! What's that? I'm getting too fired up, man. Nice one by Wilhelm Westmoreland. Good pickup. Or Eagles. What if he could, second to Sancho also could do this, Eagles. Like, could you imagine the second time in the stands just chucks a fan or one of his own players? Segata Sancho, Segata Sancho. Is it like Minecraft? You know what's funny, Maple? Huncho? I got the tiger skin that they have, Oscar in Fortnite. I love him. This game looks like Minecraft because it's Minecraft. Bananas get to be plastic. One murmurs of the curse of Western Michigan all over again. Whiskey and Coke. I'm down for some Whiskey and Coke, man. I'm down for some little bit of the drinks. Yeah! Second and four, what do we got? Ryder again, good play. Oh, what a hit. Cheers to you too, man. Segata Sanshiro, Segata Sanshiro, Sega Sanshiro. First to 10, boys. Offense is waking up. We're only down by four, so let's not, you know, panic and act like the curse of Western Michigan's back again, you know, we're fine. I want you guys to repeat after me. EMU is fine. All right? EMU is fine. Do I make myself clear? EMU is fine. EMU is fine. I gotta stop myself there. Westmoreland, please. EMU is not fine. What? Hard, bro. We need dollar hot dogs back. Yeah, you know what we need? We need to get, okay. Maple, just for you, I will bring in one of the founders of Costco. Because there's an alleged story that one of the CEOs asked one of the founders of Costco about raising the price of their $1.50 hot dog. And the founder went, if you raise the price of the effing hot dog, I will kill you. Hot dogs, yes. I love a hot dog, man. Westmoreland gets nothing. It's 4th and 6. Trying out LA Knight. Yeah. Did not work out. Fave chatter. Herd Bros is great. Love the Herd Bros. Go follow the Herd Bros, boys. They're in the PTFL. Fantastic member, of course. You want to bounce that tuck. Yeah. How about that bounce, baby? That was lit. Hell yeah, man. Love the Herd Bros is great. Come on, boys. You know what to do. Get your fours out. We're in the fourth quarter of play here in Ypsilanti, Michigan. Ypsies, sir. Get a little upset right now. Bowling Green leads what's been a close game, 14-10. EMU is down, but you bet they are not out of this game at all, boys. Get your fours out. Jump on Luca. Mac Manny. That's right. It's the Mac Manny. Return of the Mac Manny. Yeah. Fan grabs a BGU's fan's beer and pours on the ground. Oh my God. Scream while they're doing it. They're like, I'm doing this for my dead homies. Oh my God. Let's go. Third and one. Man goes in motion. Now Ling ready to get the bring the boom. Oh, I got there. Whoa, Jefferson. Oh, they gave it to him. They gave it to him. Good job, boy. Good try, boys. Good try. Daniels for the PSI. Oh! Yes, sir. Wait, Brendan Shoops in coverage? Oh, God. We're going to get destroyed. Maybe not. Timer is stopped. Good stuff. We need to make some adjustments. Come on. Adjustment time! Adjustment time! All right. Bring the guy down. Aggressive strip ball, though. And hit the quarterback, please. Defense get crazy when these guys play when these guys are Western. Is it a big rivalry with Bowling Green? I'm new to the fan base. Is it a big rivalry with Bowling Green? Is it a big rivalry? I know Western and Central. It's been the PTL. So my game is the 28th. It is on that Thursday. I got Cinco this week. Trying to get back in the action, my friend. Like we've had a couple. I mean, I had Panda week one, which you know, it's always gonna be a tough time to take on Panda. I had a good game against Walker. I went for it, and it was because I was trying to avoid having to go play defense. I wanted to just work the clock out. What's up, more than Dirk? The Dirk is here. We have more Dirks in the building. My Jags! Yeah! Yeah! My Jags! Yeah! Feeling a little too hectic right now. I apologize, folks. I apologize. A little too crazy right now. The inner machinations of my mind are in it. Yeah! On Enigma. Yeah. Yeah, tough first couple of games. And, like, you know, I had my last game against Walker Herd. You know, it's one of those things where it's like, it was one of those games where, like, it's a close game. And those games can go either way, you know? All right, boys, get your EMU emotes out. Drop some Legoshis if you want to as well, my friends. Because we have got to get the win here. I'm going to call timeout, though. I don't like this setup. I do not like this. I'm not how we're looking on defense right there. Give me the 4-3 under free fire. Drop your EMU emote. Get on your feet. It's third down. It is third down. Yes, let's go, Kendrick. Now let's go. My Clemson field, the PTFLs is go bar. I saw that, and I love that. Let's go. Let's party with that, Jack. Let's party with that, Jack. Why is my commands not working? Commands! Is everything just gonna... Everything is going to shut down on me, and it's not good. Where's Jack? Jack! Get over here, Jack. There he is. Yes, sir. Mutiny. We're about to have freaking full-out war in this channel right now. He's saying Clemson, you ain't giving 110%. Keep your hands off that damn rock. I was watching some hype videos for Clemson. I saw keep your hands off the damn rock, and I loved it. It was pretty wild. Here's Westmoreland. He gets nothing. He gets zero. Last year we beat Notre Dame, then booked a crap to Bowling Green the next week. Oof. Oof, oof, oof. Come on, LA Knight. Come on, LA Knight. Come on, LA Knight. 111%. What about 112%? Fuck. We are not looking good on offense.
defense keeping us in this game. But we are having a rough go of it right now on offense. There's a shithole called the Hangzhou DMU. Really? Goddamn. All right, come on now. Come on now. I see B getting open. Oh, let's go, Lassiter. Let's go. That pounds off targets. Fuck. And we got that. Let's go. King of Idaho making plays, baby. Let's go. Yeah. Good job. Good job. Good job. You're the ESPN. You know what? I need our fucking primetime. Where is it? Where is ESPN primetime music? I feel that, but let's go. Boys! Let's go. Let's go, boys! Let's go! West Boys at the fan bounds!
Dummy.
Yeah. Let's go, Westmoreland. Good job. 31. Hey! Oh my God, hold on. Man, Morden with the follow. Thank you so much for the follow. I saw that real quick. Thank you so much, Morden, for the follow. Appreciate you, fellow Derek. Let's go. Thank you for that. Time's like 10 minutes, too. We're gonna play the week 8. Oh, it should be fun though, man. Let's go. Come on. Come on. Come on. Yes. 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 Let's go. First down. First down. First down. Oh. Let's go. Yeah, I know you're ready. Let's go. Time to ticking. You dummies. You left Lassiter open. Lassiter, fucking up play. Let's go, Lassiter. Touchdown. What's the flag? Please don't tell me. Yes. It's gonna stand. Let's go. That's what I'm talking about. Darius Lassiter gives us the lead. Let's go. Let's go. That's what I'm talking about. The Mac attack, babe. Let's go. Let's go. That was a butthole question. Let's go. Come on, boys. Come on, boys. Thank you for having more than Dirk. I am Manny Jones once again. Manny Jones. Dirk, King of Idaho. I am in Idaho Falls, Idaho. Should be a lot of college football games and more. So make sure you guys hit that follow button if you're new. Come on, boy. Come on, bye. We got all kinds of great stuff, boys. Beastars, football, and baseball, and more. What more could you ask for? Oh, and then this rampant energy that makes you, that makes I sound like I've had 10 coffees. You want to join the PTFL, buddy? You want to join our league, buddy? Yes! 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 Markley Jr. Let's go! Oh my God! Markley Jr. Markley Jr. Okay, Huncho, I'm gonna whisper you the link to our Discord, and we're in the league right now. But we could put you in for, you can apply for season 3, my friend. Here's Westmoreland. Fuck. I gotta start working some clock, boys. Let's put him on conservative clock and y'all know what we gotta play, boys. Touchdown, Richard Ryder! Don't fuck working clock off. Let's seal the game right here. Carl McKell the burger! Right to Richard Ryder for the touchdown! That's, oh my god, this team is clutch. This team is so god darn clutch, and I love it. Pumpkin Pie, hell yeah. Hawkinson ACL, that's what you're talking about. Yeah, he was MCL and ACL out for the rest of the year, I think. I mean, dude, it's been bad. Dick Ryder in the house. That's right, Dick Ryder in the house. Dick Ryder. Like Dick Mountain, you know? Like in baseball, there's Dick Mountain. Dick Mountain. Oh, what a hit. Good stuff. All right, good stuff, boys. Team's looking great. Now, that's what I love to see. Team's looking freaking fantastic right now. Gotta keep it rolling, though, boys. We are trying to get the win. Oh, what a hit by Merritt. Jefferson brings him down. No gain. Good job. Bowling Green not going hurry up here. They're down by 10. They only have all three of their timeouts left, but they might run out of time before we know it. I mean, of course, this is still the previous rule, so first downs do stop the clock. And we will see that hurry up once again. Good pressure, boys. What do we got? 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 What you got? Come on, Orth. Oh, oh, wow. Butterfingers. 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 Come on, boys. Third and 10. Get your EMU emotes out right now. Then again, tight spot for the 10 bits and more than Doug with the follow. Let's go. Orth, pressure coming from Merritt and company. Let's go. Oh, I thought we got the pick. Oh, my God. He's working free. Oh, no. Oh, what a hit, Carter. Come on. Come on. I'm losing my mind. This is... You just stop, boys. And we can go bolt. We can get be 6-0 and possibly... Ourselves ranked. Orth's knee gets destroyed, but the pass is still complete. Come on. Nah. Oh, missed it. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. It's third down. Get your EMU emotes out, folks. Not sure if my commands are working or not. That's the wrong way to type it. Why are my commands not working? Nightbot, where the hell are you? I'm gonna kill Nightbot. All right, I'm going to kill Nightbot. After this stream, I'm going to kill Nightbot. Oh, what a dot. Is Nightbot in the chat? The hell's Nightbot? Nightbot's not even in the chat. What the hell's going on? Hold on. What the hell is going on? What the hell is going on, man? My bot, Nightbot, died. We're trying to survive a game against Bowling Green. Everything's going to shit, man. Oh, good breakup, good breakup, good breakup. Okay, come on. Oh, Weish. So it's out. They're using that out route cheese, man. That out route cheese is ridiculous. It's ridiculous. Come on now, we got this. Good tackle, good tackle, good tackle. We gotta make them use the timeout here, folks. Love the cheese. Dude, I like cheese, but this is not the cheese I like, man. I like cheese. Cheddar cheese, Munster cheese, mozzarella cheese, Parmesan cheese. I like cheese, but god damn it. Swindle the sack against the sack. It's third and goal. And they are still not using a timeout. They will now. They will now. 1 minute to go in regulation. Bowling Green down by 10. Eastern Michigan trying to survive to get bowl eligible. Third and goal. Orth looking. Steps up in the pocket. Throws it! Oh, I messed up. I got bent up on the user. Tayshawn Johnson, touchdown. Fuck, man. Okay. They're going to try an onside kick. They're going to try an onside kick. It's going to be fine. They're not good. It's an onside kick. Easy. Good job, Weish. Good. What's up, Cappy? Tier 1 for a year! Thank you for that, Cappy. Welcome into the Manny Order once again. Thank you, Cappy. Thank you, Cappy. All right, boys. Let's just work some clock out. We need to get at least the first down and we'll survive. Yes. Yes! Westmoreland! Out of bounds, but still a first down nonetheless. Let's go with Wilhelm Westmoreland with the first down. Hello. Hi, Cappy. Cats have food. My sanity is holding by a third one to target. Was Target bad today, Blasphemy? Was Target bad today, Blasphemy? How'd your stream go today, Cappy? Yes, sir. The burger with the 7-yard pickup. There's going to be a timeout called by Bowling Green. Burger is flipping. All right, second and three. But don't you know what to forge the Pittsburgh Steelers? If they had Mary Jones as their head coach, we'd go to Super Bowl every season. We had Mason Rudolph and Matty Jones, the Pittsburgh Steelers, but gosh, they're up alive for a year. Now, maybe we could hire a furry from Actor Con, they'd be a better head coach. Steelers got a Super Bowl. How are we doing with the Forge? See what? Well, Cappy is driving right now. He's driving. Well, drive safe, Cappy. What'd you say, Blasphemy? The poor employees want to look like they want to murder everyone. I can relate, and people are just being so like they do. It's that post-Christmas ugliness you're seeing. Yeah. We're gonna shell purple. Third and eight. Looking for Ryder. We got Richard Ryder. So no more timeouts left to their disposal. That means that they cannot stop the clock. Have fun with the wrestling, with the Forge. And we will be salt. We will be bitchy about it. Look at this field goal. Gomez from the long distance. It is good. And that does it. Eastern Michigan is bowl eligible. And with a 6-0 start, the sky is the limit for this team under head coach Charlie Batch. Once again, boys, another win, 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 win. Mark Lee Jr., player of the game, will deserve win, 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 win. Another EMU dub.
Hey, this that Eastside Johnny Big Redemption like. Know what I'm talking about? Hold up.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Get out the way, get out the way, get out the way, yeah.
Yeah.
Get out the way, get the up out my way, yeah.
Yeah.
You either with me or against me, though. You either with me or
wait.
Win. Win, 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 win.
Yeah.
Curve everything else. Win, 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 win.
That's what I love to see, baby. An EMU dub. Love to see what we could do, man. Good, good, good win. We'll wrap it up and go to next week. But how about that, boys? Another Eastern.
Are you ready?
Of course I am!
Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready?
Breathe in, now breathe out.
Hands up, now hands down.
Back up, back up.
Tell me what you're gonna do now.
Yeah.
Be cool.
Yes, sir. Thank you for that, Bloss. How are you doing? Let's go. Carl McKelvenberger, 3 touchdowns, 2 picks. That was his best day. 79 yards on the ground for Westmoreland. He caught 9 passes today as well. Very active touchdowns for Richard Ryder, Darius Lassiter, and for Tanner Canoe. Great plays by him today. I'd love to see it, man. On defense, 4 TFL sack for Jay Jeff. 4 TFLs, 2 sacks for Carter Evans. TFL for Raheem Weiss. TFL and sack for Merritt. TFL and sack for Mr. Melvin Swindle. Second, how about the 2 picks today, though, by my man Mark Lee Jr.? Team came through, man. Team came through and got the win. Let's see. I think my man Blasphemy wants to say hi to Jack.
Oh, my tail swinging. Maybe I'm in love. Leg, 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 who she? Leg, 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 leg. What?
There we go. What is this clip tight spot? What is this clip tight spot? Goats? Take photos of the goats and tweet them. Oh, I love that. That was pretty good, man. All right. Scores across the country right now, folks. OU beats Tulsa. BYU over UCF, Ohio over Central Michigan, UCLA over Texas, and West Michigan over Kentucky, and UNLV over Hawaii. I'm going to go to next week, folks, but how about it? Well, thanks again to my man, Kevin, for the resub. I want a strong Dragonfly Honey Badger. What? What's up, Alabama wins? How we doing, buddy? I hope you're doing great, buddy. Thank you so much for coming by. So what about that, man? 6-0 the Eagles. I'm pretty surprised by this, actually. I mean, I knew we'd make some kind of a jump in year two. Usually, we make a big jump in year two. Year two, we're making a really big jump. 6-0 with Eastern Michigan. We're going to have to make our schedule tougher next year. Simple as that. Gotta make that schedule tougher next year. I'm doing great, man. If it's Kansas, who you got? Kansas. I like Kansas. If anyone's wondering what will be our non-conference next season, we have a couple of guys after the non-conference next season. Next year, it'll be us against Texas, Sparty, and Michigan at the Big House. Then in year four, it'll be Army, the Southern, and Wisconsin at Lambeau Field. That's our schedule right now. We've been locked out by Stoltenberg and a couple of recruits. How are we not ranked? Give us a ranking, goddammit. Lots of guys ready to visit this week. You know what? You can visit us too, man. How come we're not ranked yet? We are 6-0. Can we unlock Stoltenberg? Yes, I can. Break the walls down! It's the big show! Hey, Jericho! Come on! Let's bring the world down. For those about to walk, put the cup. Make me anointed Judas and I'm your priest. Maybe what I got is not from the least. Bring us in the stage and the rage of the priest. Well, I'm singing Jericho's theme, but I'm feeling good today, boys. I feel good. We got a lot more points to use, too. So let's see. Stevie Muse. I like Stevie Muse. Let's give Stevie Muse plenty of points. Give Stevie Muse a lot of points. Gonna be a good. He's a middle linebacker, 3-star gem. And I like me. And I like my gems. I like my gems, chat. My hidden gem, you know? I want to go for. Let's see. Nigel Payne is like a good safety. Because our big need right now, chat, is the safety position. We do need plenty of safeties. Running, a lot of that stuff is just, you know, wait, Skelfo? He's okay. Well, you know, a lot of our positional needs, you know, we just need these big, we need a lot of safeties. Not much on offense except for some O-line needs. Well, we're looking from other guys right now. Foster Madsen's not too bad. From Tillman's Corner, Alabama. Danny Okereke.
Nika Mincy, Challingsworth, Justin Riggleman. Could be a return guy for us, Riggleman. I'll drop some points on him. And then I will drop a couple more chat points. You don't get me on YouTube, I don't think. I think that's the thing I have to unlock yet on YouTube. Those are our points as our class stands right now. We are ranked 83rd with the best class in the country right now with all 3 stars, but that could change. We get some of these guys. Again, we have a lot of visits coming up this next game. Connor Georgopoulos, Sean Mitchum, Travon Harrison, Blake Demby, Mike Terrill, Riley Stoltenberg, Thomas Hardiman, and Jameel Clark. So, lots of visits in this week, and it's going to be a big week. We got Western Michigan to kick things off next time on the channel. Heisman Watch, it is Caleb Williams of USC. Your top 25 right now. We're just outside the coaches' poll. Wait a minute. Michigan, what? What? Everyone's losing. Goddamn, Wisconsin 6th. Penn, what, this top 4 are USC, Penn State, Colorado, and Washington? What the fuck? Oh, no. Iowa is the first place, but we're all going to die. We are all going to die. Iowa is the first place, but we're all going to die. Oh! We're in the media pool. We'll take it. Let's go. The AP poll giving us some love as Eastern Michigan ranked 23rd in the AP poll. How about it, boy? Let's go, man. Let's go. Let's go. Players of the week. We get some love from players of the week, man. Mark Lee Jr., yes, sir. Alex Merritt, yes, sir. Evans, we got all of that. Love it. Alrighty, folks. That's going to wrap things up for this stream. I'll have a schedule out on our Discord so you guys can keep up with when we're streaming this week. I will not be live tomorrow as I am recording the Furries and Football podcast tomorrow. Usually that's my off day to focus on the podcast and other stuff. I got a lot of YouTube projects to come up with this week, too, so. That's up there. Let's get some shots real quick. Thanks to our newest subscribers. For some reason, my stream labels is not working. I can't see the new thing, but I'll tell you right now. We got Typo at 10 bits. Thank you. Cappy, we something at tier one. They've been up for 12 months, a full year. You know who's with Twitch Prime? It's me, Robbie C, with the sub. My man, Huncho Lyric Squad, giving out 5 gifted. And we have a raid today from Mr. Richard Ronan. Thanks to Ronan for that. Play for Abraham. I have to go, man. I have to go. Thanks, of course, to our newest followers, Mr. Huncho, Lyric Squad, my man XX Chris the Killer, 214XX, and Morden Derg. More Dergs are following the man. Love it. Kingdom of Manny Derg. Manny the Derg gets bigger and bigger every day. And I love that. Of course, you guys can follow me on here on Manny Jones FM. And everywhere else on social media. We are going to raid out my guy Maple Slays. He just went live, and we're going to give Maple some love. My man Maple, I want to get my boy affiliate. So we're going to go raid out to my boy Maple Slays as he's setting up his NCAA. Let's go give him some love, boys. As always, I'm Manny. You can find me down below, Manny Jones FM, wherever you are on. Hey, Merry Christmas to you too, James, on YouTube. Merry Christmas to everyone. Hope you guys have a great Christmas. Hopefully y'all stay warm. I will see you guys Thursday. Till then, I'm out of here.